Welcome back, motherfuckers, woo! To some stream 4-star.
Hello, friends. Welcome. We are. Hope you got your drinks ready. It's been a while.
We still do this? I thought we were just the Fallout channel now.
We've been out in the woods for like a week, so
we had a bit of a spiritual awakening and realized we have to keep drinking, you guys. So we came back.
Well, we had practice in the woods because it's like, what else do you do?
True enough.
Yeah, you had a drink to stay warm.
Yeah,
obviously.
That's how it works.
What's the last thing we did?
Last thing we did was die a lot. But
yeah.
You mean for the last 13 episodes? Are you recapping the whole thing?
Yeah, the whole thing.
Recapping everything.
Yeah, for everybody. Everybody at home.
So we started with a man named Drunklstiltskin.
It all began with a boy
named Drunklstiltskin. I'll trade you. Because you need to plug in your device.
Trying to get this going on my phone so I can at least check on it occasionally and
so you need
not,
the, if you
not
get the,
leave the whole
if you get the streaming
whiskey.
Boy.
Just the fact the last one was today it's rum born.
Whatever. If you get rum
now right, you're,
now it's, you're a, it's a rum night.
Yeah. Now I can sort of see the chat also, so
almost as if it were a Rumpelstiltskin.
All right, when
we do New Game Plus, we can
New Game it. Plus.
I honestly can't think of what you're referring to.
With capital R-U-M. All right, continue.
Let's do this. Let's
see. We're probably going to start off in the dream because that's usually where I log out.
Yeah, that's a safe idea because then you can sort of like gather yourself, like regroup yourself mentally.
Well, I always go through and I always like for the stream, like for the next stream, I always go through and I grind us up to get some like I always get a whole shit ton of vials.
You know, fix our mistakes basically.
Yeah. I mean, we have 184 plus the 23 on hand. By the way, finally capped our bullets.
You got there.
And I never bought a one.
Honestly, is it possible to even use the bullets to any good effect in this game?
Absolutely.
Yeah, well, that's
if you guys want, I can lead you to a Gatling gun right the F now.
Ooh.
We already have our cannon. Is anything better than the cannon? No.
You can get a grenade launcher.
See, they had Pigeon. So, oh, yeah, that's
how
right.
How do you have a grenade launcher back in the 1950s?
Why not?
The 1950s, yeah. When Blood would take place.
You know,
what would be the best path to take? Because I can't remember where the fuck we are.
All right, so you want
we
to
can't go,
go
to Hypogean Gale
dreamer,
anymore.
The Dreamer's Nightmare is the other way. So yeah. The one we're born is the...
Okay, so you have two options here. You can go to the Yahargul Chapel.
Do I have to avoid the lasers there?
No, that's post-lasers.
Boom.
Oh, post-lasers? Then yeah, that's
post-lasers, what I do. I'm all about post-lasers.
Yeah, you're beyond the lasers now, so that's not a fear. Although you may have to travel back to that area at some point, so maybe go somewhere. But we'll let that happen naturally. We'll cross that Bloodborne when we come to it. So from here, like you should remember vaguely at least the way you
yes.
have to go to the.
Yes, it's been a while.
It's been a long
man.
Day.
It's been a while.
Somebody finally joined a Drunklstiltskin and they're out of booze.
Oh.
It's okay, the blood of your enemies also suffices.
Yeah.
Also suffices.
Fuck you!
Open up my straw burrito here.
Skip through here.
Feel like I'm
no problems! No problems!
Yeah, no problems.
Easy every time.
Easy every time.
Yeah, every time. My mistake.
All right, we made
it. There we go. All right.
We're
all
here.
All coming back to you now.
Coming back.
Do you remember what buttons attack and do whatnot?
I was farming this morning, so I remember
okay,
that much.
All right, okay, good.
Oh, well, you are.
Wasn't sure if you, this...
I also remembered that we have a secondary attack button that's not just a strong attack.
Yeah, it's true.
Oh, I think I got his attention.
Love the design of those things.
Yeah, those things are pretty cool.
Jack-in-the-box skulls just leaking out.
Now, that being said, I have not, like... fought anything in forever.
Yeah.
Except for like those gooey guys
yeah.
in the
our
lecture hall.
Spot.
Yeah.
Everyone's favorite grinding spot if they know it's up.
Yeah. Yep.
All right. Oh, yeah, I forgot they, like, spit out of their faces.
Yeah. These are the sniper skulls over here.
Excuse me?
This whole place is a giant grassy knoll.
Or, hang on, are all those places, like, summoning sections or something?
No. Whew. Some of those are, like, weird little, like, spirit fire things. Oh. The summoning things, right. I think, are red.
Made it.
Whoa! We made it!
Did it. I did it. Crap, this thing, that's right.
All
right.
Now, do you remember the process here?
Yes.
Okay.
Skip past this motherfucker.
All right.
If he lets me.
Hey, there's someone just hanging out.
Just chilling there.
Yeah.
All right, chilling. Made it up, kind of.
Probably leaving a note that says, I did it, which is always a terrible sign when you see those.
Got it. All right. Get fucking dick. All right, healing up.
All right. First vial of that.
Heal two. Son of a bitch. Second vial of the night. Killed third. Yep. Just a little. Enough to keep me on my seat.
enough to just get that blood flowing.
Yeah, you know, get back in the swing of things.
Get back, motherfucker. Y'all know me like that. Number three. Are they shooting him?
Yes, they make him stronger.
Oh, stop.
Not only do they
that is rude.
Not only do they attack you with, like, fireballs, they make him hit harder and you hit weaker.
Bitch, oh, woo! Haha! Fuck
yeah!
You!
Alright, so now we got all six. You've clearly leveled up a little bit since those things definitely didn't take one shot the last time.
Yeah, but I also did not know that I could do that before.
Okay.
How do you that?
That's L2 when it's the big sword.
Yes. Okay. Yeah, when you don't have a gun, L2 suddenly becomes another attack.
Alright, now.
Never knew that.
Now this.
Yeah, hey,
that's
that
shit. Oh, shit! No! Roll! I was trying to get out of there, but there was no doing, so now I got a drink! Ah, Kieran.
Well,
Grant, how long has it been since you played any Bloodborne?
Over Christmas break, actually. While I was back at home with family, I was going... My plan was before Christmas morning, when I knew I would probably get a new video game from my parents at some point, I was like, I want to see if I can platinum Bloodborne.
Okay.
And I did not. those chalice dungeons, man, like, you have to go way deep into those, and it stops being fun.
Yeah, I know. I'm in, like, the third one, because I'm trying to get us some bloodstone chunks to level up our weapons.
Yeah.
Because what you guys probably don't know is, like, while we're off, I do all the grinding then. Because it gets boring otherwise.
It's very a little fun boring. To watch.
I think we're getting close to the, like, level cap where I'd want to cut us off before we get too strong, but...
We gotta have some thread at the end.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Which is why I'm a little concerned about doing all
Let me pitch it to you this way. Now, the very last boss, if we go through the Old Hunter stuff, which I now have done... I don't think it will probably be an issue. Yeah, if we go through the Old Hunter stuff, the last boss of the Old Hunters will be our, like, real...
A real, real boss.
True, yeah. Okay.
Then after that, we'll do, like, the story boss, which I think, like I feel like you can never level up in this game to a point to where bosses...
Where bosses have no challenge.
Yeah.
Like, because...
But there is clearly a level which, yeah, you're probably a little high for that guy.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, if we fought the Shadows of Yharnam as we are now...
Oh, no.
We don't really earn that victory.
Yeah, like, it wouldn't seem too difficult.
Because we could probably
cheese
that.
I feel like every boss has a way to corner you or stun lock you somewhere and just kill you.
All right, so you know where you gotta go?
Nope.
All right, all the way to the back, there are two doors.
All the way to the back.
Just keep on booking.
I'm booking. I'm reading.
Right there.
Okay, this way?
Go on up.
Took me a second. When you said you were reading, I thought you were, like, looking at the chat. I'm like, what are you doing?
That's a mistake. All right, and then just a single...
Single L2?
Yeah, a single L2 on any of these guys to kill them.
All right, cool. Okay, I can do.
Yeah.
I can do these buttons.
You're remembering to lock on, which I feel like is something I typically have to remind you guys of. So
locking onto the smaller enemies makes sense. Like, anybody that's the size of a hunter makes sense.
There are a lot
Bigger
of,
ones, fuck that.
There are a lot of good people who are, like, people who are good at this game, who are, like, very anti-locking onto big bosses. I have never played
I'm anti-locking onto big bosses because some of their weak points are, like, in parts where you don't lock onto and it makes the camera awkward.
That's fair. But for me, I feel like, and maybe this is
There you go. One Reborn's all yours.
This is maybe me just being a less aggressive person. I like being able to do the fast dodge that's only available when you're locked onto something.
No, that's fair. All right. Oh, if I recall correctly, his legs are his weakness.
Where are legs?
This
butt.
Oh, look out.
This
butt. Dropping shit on you.
He's shitting on me. I know he's shitting on me.
Shitting all over you. Crack him the gonads.
Cracking the nads. Nope. No shit today, sir. No shit today.
All right, we're getting somewhere.
Yeah, we're getting somewhere.
I remember how close I got to beating him the first time.
I know. You're going to beat him on your first try. And I was excited for that.
Ah, shit. Nope.
That happened to me on a couple bosses. I can't remember if only one was one. There were a few bosses that all it took was one shot.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you are hurting.
Heal up.
You are hurting. Stealthily dropping stuff and making the ground acid.
Floor's lava!
Floor acid is what killed me.
Yeah,
I like that quick dodge too. Yeah. So going for this part here?
Sure. You hit him wherever. It's probably hurt.
He's a big fleshy mouth.
Just back off when he starts summoning.
So he's like Tetsuo.
There we go. Away from that.
No, his like front and his head and butt keep changing positions.
Yes. He moves what part becomes his head and what part is his ass. And you need to be kicking that ass.
Keep spanking him. Roll out. Roll.
I'm good.
Who let the dogs out? Roll. Am I right?
Yeah.
All right. So this is still his ass.
Probably.
Okay, looks like his ass. Looks like pain.
Ooh, you knocked him out.
Oh, okay.
Get in there.
Get in that ass.
In the ass.
Yes! In the butt. Do it again. Cast in the name of God, you not guilty!
Yeah, fuck you!
He don't like that at all.
Yeah, he doesn't like it.
Cast in the name of God, ye not guilty! Fuck you!
No, he fucking loves it. That's the problem.
Oh, yeah. He's enjoying this.
Yeah. He's into it.
Nope. But now he's at low enough health that he's gonna go into like every boss's like
rampage mode.
Where they
start flailing at you.
I think one Reborn's bit is he just does the same thing, it just gives you less time between you.
Okay.
So you're telling me
get in there and start smacking the shit out of him.
So he's gonna shooting faster, he's gonna be dropping stuff faster, he's gonna make the ground acid without warning.
Just get in there and hit. Get out of there, he's doing the thing.
Yeah, he's doing the thing. Go back up!
I think you dodged it. Alright, now start moving. He's gonna drop.
Yeah, he's dropping
stuff's
shit.
Stuff's gonna drop from the sky. So just get on the defense.
On the D.
Yeah, see, look at all that acid shit.
I'm so on the D.
Just move.
Get on his D.
Keep on moving.
Okay, still moving.
Alright, you got that space established. All right, he's spitting up on the ground, so you do not want to get...
Don't want to go down.
Get back up.
I'm up.
Don't go down on him.
He's sleepy, but wait for that acid to clear. Okay. That's a trap.
There you go.
Move in now! You were out of bullets.
Damn it!
You weren't doing... Yeah, don't even bother shooting.
Oh, boy!
Heal.
Oh, no!
Fuck!
Drink!
Damn it!
That's how it goes.
You got into the arrogant man's folly. You charged in with the weak sword.
I know.
You needed to get that stun on yourself.
Well, like you said, I would have less time.
No, you know what? That's fair. I probably should have opened with, he's going to give you less time, but it might be better to have the better like damage per hit than trying to do more swings.
Because
you, like, and I'm not saying like you as in you, Kieran, but anyone playing loves to overextend when they're in the small weapon form.
Yeah.
Because it gets just so tempting. You're like, I can do one more. And you never can.
I can do another. I can do one more. Don't tell me I can.
When I was playing Bloodborne over Christmas break, people who are subscribed to me on YouTube saw this. So in the Chalice Dungeon...
You just keep pushing for more plugs.
You know, whatever. Just... tried to do it subtly, but if you guys are going to point at it,
I point at it. I am the master of plugging my shit, okay?
Like
a bear. I plug that shit up.
I like that. There's no commentary, so it's not exactly an entertaining video, but I was super psyched. In the Chalice Dungeons, there's a couple like repeat bosses, like bosses from the game that are just like way leveled up.
Reskinned and like
they're
harder.
Reskinned or just harder. So you guys remember the Bloodstarved Beast, right? The
guy
poisoned you and stuff. Beat that guy without getting hit in the chalice.
Ooh, nice.
He did not touch me.
Do it! Woohoo! Fuck you!
So if you want to see my cool master strats on being a defensive baby and just dancing around.
Don't hurt me! I would have been so pissed if that hit.
That did no damage.
I would have been so pissed.
Shooting you going in and coming out. They're just trying to get you from all the... Whoa.
Surprised that didn't hurt me.
I was gonna say, you're really fortunate that like that wasn't a hitbox.
Yeah. That was just him moving and just an gently pushing me out of the way. Alright. Let's get this lady. Where's the pretty lady? There's the pretty lady. God damn you! I have bad luck starting on this side. Just start on the other side.
Yeah, like every time you've gone on this side, I feel like you've gotten hit. I don't remember if
you've been hit. Ow. What? Ah, bitch! Didn't lock on. Weird. Probably because she wasn't in camera.
Yeah. This game doesn't like to be generous when you're locking on.
This game
on.
Is not kind. It's
so,
fair,
so
but
know,
sometimes not.
I don't know if I've talked about this on these streams ever, but I feel like these games getting a rap for being super hard, I don't think that's exactly accurate. I think it's more these games like just force you to be patient.
Yeah, it's yeah, it's something.
Once you figure out the rhythm of the game, it's like, I mean, it's not like it's super easy, but like you never feel like it's unfair. Like, it never feels like you're just like completely off the edge. I got impatient. I ran when I shouldn't have. I overextended and tried to hit too many times.
Get out of the way of that shit. Ow. Fuck you with your fucking leg ass arm!
It's leg ass arm. Wonderborn is the only one where that is actually entirely accurate.
That's why I said it.
Bad.
Yep.
That,
nope.
That appendage he sent it. You probably had a leg, an ass, and an arm all in one.
Oh, I didn't realize it was a follow-up from back. Ow.
Yeah. L2 with big weapons is kind of like a not quite strong attack. But it's definitely stronger than your regular.
What are you doing? What you doing? You gonna do that shit where you drop the gunk? Okay, I'm gonna smack you like that. Take that, rewind it back. Dumpl, you got the sword, make the one reborn go.
Boom.
Boom. That's how it goes.
I thought he was gonna hit you.
Whoa,
shit! That's what I thought he was doing.
I lived!
You died, you lived again!
Whoa, how did that. I like his little death ball he makes.
Yeah, it's kinda cool looking.
That's when he's gonna start dropping stuff. He basically sends a bunch of viscera in his face.
Yeah, he's letting copious
corpses
hit the floor.
Ow. He's letting the bodies hit the floor.
Oh, he's down.
Visceral him.
Come
on, stand. Charge it!
Flaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa
Nope. Roll out.
Roll out,
Dumpl, my boy.
He's about to throw up.
Oh, acid time. Yep, okay, yep. Back up.
Ooh, there you go.
LSD up here.
I think you're fucking cute.
All right, it's going away.
You ain't cute! Bang!
Yeah, exactly!
That did exactly nothing. That did less damage than one of your R1 swings would have done.
It's because we have no points in gun.
Yep, we're pretty dumb for gun.
Too dumb to gun. We are VA Billy.
Alright, now move in. Move in and start hitting.
Wait, no, he's gonna throw shit.
Well, he's charging up for it. Oh, you wanna get him before he starts throwing. Now start pushing him. Oh, no, you knocked him on the floor.
Stab,
kill it.
Yes, in the name of God! Be not guilty!
Fuck you!
Drink to the fallen foe! Born more like the one aborted.
The one deborn more
like.
No. Hey, man, that guy had a yellow backbone.
Yeah, because he's a fucking coward.
There you go. He had to gang up on you with all them bodies.
Exactly. Do you know how many there were against me? Like a legion. All right, so you're saying don't go in there. You want us to go to the...
I'm going to say before you go in there, thematically, it would be better to go to the Nightmare Frontier.
Okay.
Okay.
Also, you're probably going to be fairly, like, I'm not going to say super over-leveled.
But we're going to be decently leveled for this part now.
You should be able to kind of plow through this part without too much trouble.
All right, let's watch me fail this in 3, 2. Loading times aren't that quick.
Do you want to spend our bloodstone echoes
yet? Yeah, you got quite
a shitload. I guess.
We could.
Problem is, I don't know like what I'd want to spend it on anymore, because like I said, I'm getting like really close. Like here, you'll see what our level is. We're 74. I feel like we're getting up there.
I beat
the game. Spend it on gun. What makes us better at gun?
Blood tinge is gun.
Yeah, make us better at gun if you want. to have something that will not affect us.
But it still gives you defense. But I'm going to say, don't worry about that.
Don't worry about it?
Yeah, like, trust me, this game, like, it would be really tough for you to, like, over-level yourself to the point of, like, not having a problem.
Okay, because I just don't want to be accused of, yeah, like, cheesing the game.
Like, if you were dumping it all into vitality, I'd probably be like, ease up a little bit, maybe, explore. But, like, if you do not have very much vitality or stamina.
Fair
like,
enough.
Even for what level you are. Like, I think you've dumped a ton into strength and stuff.
Yeah,
which is cool.
We are the glassest cannon.
Yeah, which is cool. I did that, too. But having, like, maybe not even vitality, but more stamina, I think, would actually be good for you guys.
All right.
Yeah, I feel like there are a lot of points where you're like, you can get them, and you just can't hit anymore. You're like, oh, no.
But we just feel...
stamina goes up super slow.
Yeah, so. But we feel like exactly how many points would we have to dump into stamina to get an extra swing? Like, we have... Right now, we have a good three-swing system.
I'm sure there's a math problem somewhere that's like, here's how much stamina is per swing, but... You'll never feel comfortable with whatever stamina amount you have.
Yeah, no, you don't. This isn't a comforting game.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Oh, yeah, I'm feeling much better about this now.
Yeah,
I'm
feeling better.
Yeah,
three strings, a couple swings.
Strikes.
Give me whatever you have on your... Stop ringing the bell and let me search this corpse.
Why does it not tell us there's a woman ringing a bell in the hunter?
Because we can hear it.
Because here, she is not summoning new, like... regular enemies. Here she is bringing in people from the internet.
For anybody who's on PS4 right now playing Bloodborne, you have a chance of confronting us.
You have a chance! Yeah, try your hand at the survivor.
Earth.
I think it won't let you... Like, it won't let you...
Ow! Ow!
Hey.
Dick!
I think they have to be within 10 levels of you in either direction. So either 10 levels higher than you or 10 levels lower than you.
Okay.
Like, somewhere within there. So you can't just be getting, like, destroyed by level 300 dudes.
What's this?
Or something.
Is that?
That's just to like kind of help guide.
Wait, hold on. I hear the bell.
Yeah, you know she's near somewhere.
She's around.
Up there?
The one thing, I kind of hate the design of this place because I think it's really hard to like.
Oh, yeah. Shit. That's the person.
Oh, hello.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, what's up, dude?
How you doing? We gonna be friends?
He's a little,
friends?
Yeah. We're friends?
We're friends?
We're friends?
We're friends? We're friends?
There's no screen name above him, so I think he's just a computer guy.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
him.
They'd have a screen name if he was in the
place. Oh, God, he's hard.
Yeah, not to say that he's gonna be a slouch, but...
Oh, there's another one!
What?!
And he's got a whip!
Why does he have friends?! You coward!
You fight one-on-one! Hunter the Hunter! Hunter X Hunter!
That's the way Dumpl do! Fuck your friend! Fuck this non-friendly firing bullshit!
Okay, good job swinging under the...
Ooh!
As intended.
Oh, he's bound to you!
The disrespect.
I don't know, he's bound to you. I feel like that's respect.
Drink! Good. Good. Glad we found a challenge.
I didn't drink within, like, the last 24 hours, and now already I'm tasting
Is it just, like,
alcohol.
Purging your system?
Like, I feel like it's already just, like, catching me off guard, the taste of alcohol. And after the cabin, I'm surprised.
I actually don't think I drank that much at the cabin.
I think I drank the most of the cabin, which is weird, because I'm not a big drinker.
Grant, we need to talk.
I don't know what you think, but,
what kind of influence have you guys been on me?
A horrible one. Have you not noticed?
Yeah,
picking up on it.
Okay. Good. As long as you're not blind to it, then I don't feel
guilty. You guys are perfect angels.
As long as you aren't blind to our influences, I don't feel guilty.
Oh, jeez. Thundershock.
Weak ass.
Look at you with your fucking sideways vagina jaw.
Please, it's a vajaw jaw.
A vajaw jaw. Alright. So, you're gonna run into some hunters around this area.
Whatever.
Oh, there's our. Ah, fuck it. We don't need them. We don't need them. There are blood echoes over there.
Oh, no. We need this. Yeah. Yeah, buddy.
There he is.
It's always better than.
Hey, what's up, fucker?
You got this one? Good.
Ooh.
You got him.
Getting some good.
Yeah! Now the whip shows up. Yeah, yeah! Fuck you!
Boom. One down.
Ain't no Brian Williams,
nothing,
that's for sure.
Nothing?
These guys do
All right,
not.
There he is.
These guys do not respawn, so.
Oh, cool.
One and done for these.
Oh, you fucking.
Yeah, no, that's unfortunately the angle of that attack is not working very well for that one.
Yeah.
But his gun sucks, so don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Oh,
give me some health back, you shithead.
Ow, he's not gonna give you as much health as you want. A two hit from his cane will kill you. Yeah, there we go.
What the fuck, dude?
Frick.
Who uses guns? Who uses guns?
Yeah, stop using that attack,
I
man.
I want it to hit!
You brought a big sword to a gunfight.
Fuck
oh,
you!
Oh, yeah! You're so lucky! That should have put you in place for a visceral. Oh my lord.
There is no luck in my experience. Alright, now let's...
use the force on that one.
Let's go find that pretty lady.
Where the lady's at?
I hear you, pretty lady.
Like, oh, you up here. You up here.
It's weird because it gives like the prompt.
What the shit?
Oh, jeez.
Well, pick that up. Yay, more of that. I expected there to be a horrible monster behind you. Alright, well, I guess we'll just keep going this way.
Yeah.
Hold on.
No harm.
So do what you wish.
This looks rather...
looks cool. I've never seen these, so I'm intrigued.
Oh my god, no!
Oh, they have vagina faces.
Oh god.
Look at them, they're all wriggly.
Time for wrath. That sounds good. What are you doing here?
They drop blood chunks. Ah, weak ass shards. Yeah. I think they quicker. Oh,
oh,
poison!
Oh, geez.
Yeah, get out.
Poison leg.
Oh, geez.
Luckily, we have a shit ton of antidotes. So if you just book it like around the side here.
You think that's a shit ton, huh?
Well, it's enough for me.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna follow the path of the lit.
Okay, good. Okay, now run through. We're closer to the other side now.
Okay, all right, so.
You're gonna go through. Power through.
Is that a cave?
And every time it fills up, just use a.
That's a cave.
Okay, one antidote now.
I can hide this shit from me. Give me it.
You're still in the fucking shit.
I know.
One more. It's a slow poisoning at the very least.
This is maybe my least favorite area in the game. You are now seeing.
I can't imagine why.
You're now seeing part of it.
Okay.
Is there a boss in this lake?
No.
Fucking!
I don't think there's an easy way to climb that.
There is definitely a way up that!
I'm sure there is, but for now, let's go examine.
Yep,
there
it is. Here we go. See? Easy? What do you got? More antidote.
Easy, breezy.
That guy
what
there.
The fuck is that?
That's the other reason I hate this place.
Okay, go kill it.
Don't
okay.
get hit by those.
I'm okay. pretty sure they'll kill you.
He's lighting the path.
Look at you. You're good. You're good. Now you got him. He's too slow. Stupid.
Yeah, too slow.
Kill him.
No.
Why?
No.
You don't know what he's... Throwing rocks in here?
Yeah, for real.
Oh, okay. Wow.
Whoa.
Wow. I like that guy looked like a wampa.
No, I'm saying wow because you actually... I've never tried to book it through that poison swamp. You've actually skipped a big part of this place.
Really?
What? What the shit?
Oh, we're under control.
You are being frenzied.
Grab that
whoa,
thing. Kill it.
Whoa.
We got it!
You got- oh, wow. So those-
we're blowing Grant's mind
yeah,
here!
You guys are doing things that I did not expect.
We're blowing were. Minds!
That's right!
We're blowing minds and sucking cock!
That's right!
That's what we do!
Fair enough. But, oh, man.
Yeah!
I have no reason to be this drunk already.
Two chunks for drunk! Alright, there
all
we go.
Alright, so- real quick, like,
yeah.
quick question mark.
Okay.
For, like, thematic stuff and literally the reason I told you guys to go here.
oh, wait, there's something over there. Go grab that.
Do you want me to lead you in any way or just let you
we'll
go?
Figure this shit out now, I think.
Yeah, there's a
once,
cave
if we, like, is die that, here, we'll,
oh, that's,
I think that's a pit of doom.
That's a pit of doom, yeah.
Well, it's just, you've entirely bypassed the place where, like, the thematic thing that happens would be interesting, so I think like at some point make you backpedal a little bit.
Well,
don't worry,
know,
if
on
we...
the next death.
Okay.
Yeah, if we die, we'll have to go.
Well, here's the thing: there will be a shortcut very soon that will take you all the way back to the beginning.
Okay.
Okay.
So
that's not a problem.
All right. Maybe I will just
let
know,
us discover
subtly lead you towards it. You just keep going how you feel.
I know how I feel. All
right.
I feel like this leads to
something. Don't go that way. Not yet. Don't go this way yet.
not yet.
That
just
like
go how you feel, but
like
not that way.
Yeah, do whatever
go how you
want.
Feel, and if you're feeling that way, you're wrong.
Go how you
feel. Feel another way.
If you feel like that way,
oh, man,
then
weird.
Reconsider.
I wonder what that guy up there is protecting.
Well, let's go figure that out.
I don't
let's
know.
Go up there. There's a path. There's several paths.
Here we go.
go kill him first.
Yeah, what's he?
Yeah, nothing! He's protecting his nuts!
God, fucking Raichu over here.
Fucked!
You keep going for that heavy, long swing.
It's just
you
not do.
You taught me that button, and that's not what I'm going to do.
You have two other buttons.
It doesn't matter. What the fuck? What is this shit?
Is this the thematic bullshit?
This is not the thematic bullshit. This
is
the shortcut.
On that. Oh, okay, good. We got the shortcut.
Whoa.
So, I'm going to say, like, you've unlocked this shortcut. Uh-huh. Use it later. Don't go back down there quite yet.
Okay.
There's some interesting fun stuff you can do.
We killed that guy.
Hey, remember that? Good times. All right, so guide us through the nightmare with your heart.
Come on, Grant.
Okay, to your right.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to just kind of...
Take it back now, y'all.
I'm going to point you. I'm not going to, like, entirely lead.
That's fine. That's fine.
So you were kind of on the right track. Remember you saw, like, you were following the lamps.
Yes.
And then you felt betrayed because it seemed like there was one that led you into that acid pool, so then you just ran through it.
Yeah.
There was a cave right there that the lamp was trying to show you, and you just walked right past and went, oh, yes, this is the way.
Well, it lied. So.
Can we go down?
Go down there.
Yeah, that down is required.
Down is where you were before when you were fighting the two
hunters. We've killed these guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
You've been through here before.
I will say that bitch with the bell is still out there.
Yeah, she's still out there, and she hasn't brought anyone in, which surprises me.
Maybe there just aren't that many players right now.
Stop talking about it. You ever think about that? We get to just not bring it up. And
which makes it a pretty high probability that if you get into this area and you're within the ranges of 64 and 84, you'll probably find us.
it seems like they, you know, something could be happening.
Fuck! Use your real attacks!
You hit the road.
Fine. No one wants any fun here. Only death.
And
only
destruction.
Pain.
Only death and drinks. That's why we're here.
Don't worry. There will be plenty of food.
All right, here we go.
Getting a little
jingly jangly.
Oh, look. One of those bloodstone guys. You should go after that.
I'm going after him.
You should kill it.
Give me that shit.
Yeah.
Got him.
All right.
What the fuck? You're such an asshole.
Drink!
Like, literally, I would have been fine and not died.
I love how this game just, like, fucking, just every once in a while, it knows it's doing a dick move.
Anytime it invites you to, like, move quickly is when something bad is gonna happen.
Just every once in a while, the game loves throwing a dick move at you that you just don't see coming.
Shit.
All right, so that was not the thematic thing I was looking
for. No,
that was pretty
right.
Thematic.
But as soon as you got to that area, I was like, Kieran's been playing a while. Let's put a stop to that.
No, we haven't had a drink in a while. I think you might have a problem, Grant.
No, it has nothing to do with it. I'm drinking a strawberry. This is very alcohol. This can't even feel it. But...
All right, I'll keep heading the same direction.
Yeah, there's one specific interaction I want you to have, and then you guys can go to the shortcut all you want.
Is it, like, with a... Fuck hello?
No, it is not with a fuck hello. It's with...
You lost me!
it's with someone we've interacted with before.
And you're sure we haven't killed this one?
Yes, I know you haven't killed this one, because I don't think it's possible to kill this guy.
Oh, okay. Take your word for it.
But we've only seen him in passing and behind doors.
Ah, okay.
I think you pieced together who I'm talking about.
Well, I figure it was the guy that laughed when we entered here.
Oh, yeah, that might be him. The guy who was like, Amigdala, have mercy on this poor bastard.
Yeah.
That guy. Yeah, that might be the one.
Cave right over there.
Oh!
Hey, look, a bell lady.
Hey, what are the odds? Excuse me. Good night.
And then right down there is where Kieran pretty much died.
All right, now where's the asshole that threw that shit?
He's through that tunnel down there.
Oh, he's right there?
Well, like, he's not right
there.
Never mind.
You have to go through that tunnel first.
Yeah.
Yeah, now I remember. Ow! Bitch!
Woo!
You're so fucking smart, you're not.
He used one attack. He's gonna find us all this world faster.
Probably.
All right.
All right, so the rock came from behind you.
So it's through this cave, and a rock hit him shortly, like, it... out here in this big open area.
Alright, I'm gonna...
So
I'm
just kind of have a scan around.
There he is!
There's someone.
There's an asshole.
He's like, ha ha, I got him this time.
No, you don't, you asshole. I'm gonna show you, you fucking wampa second. Okay.
No, why are you up under that? Take that, wampa!
Look at him!
Yeah, go back to Hoth! You shit.
That hurt.
Long live the king.
No, I refuse to move.
I said long live king. No. God damn it.
Suck it. I watched a playthrough of Dark Souls 1 and forgot how much more like interactive the corpses are in that game. Like, they will just grab you, like, even when you don't want them to, and just trail behind you.
Ooh, can I sneak up on this guy? Let's see.
It's like he's waiting for something.
Yeah, he's waiting for me. Just don't look in your perif, man.
Like, oh, jeez.
Well, man, I don't even...
Boss said the guy would be coming down this valley.
Oh, boy.
And I'd see him. He's gotta be somewhere.
I'm gonna fucking get him is what's gonna happen.
There's one coming, the rock coming your way.
Whoa, shit! You're right!
Hey, what's going on over here?
Hey, what happened? Oh, shit! It's the guy!
It's gonna be another rock!
Terry, why'd you throw that rock at me? Oh, it's a guy!
Valley of the fucking Yetis. Drink! How's the chat doing?
They're fine, saying we don't read them when I've been responding to them.
Have you?
I mean, yeah. I've had them up on my phone, but I feel like part of keeping this entertaining is to try and stay in the moment and not looking at, you know, the chat the whole time.
I love that it just lights up with drinks. Yeah, that's my favorite part.
Glad we encourage it. I'm trying to remember which way we go.
Just go with the flow, man.
The flow. That way.
Go with flow riding.
Dude, Florida.
Is it sad that it took me forever to figure out that his name was just
Florida?
Is it sad that that's how I make sure I'm spelling Florida right?
Yes. That one is a definitive yes.
Yeah,
Look, there's not like a U hidden in Florida somewhere, right?
Not Florida.
Florida. Nope.
Florida. Fluoride. Florida.
I love how shaky you got partway through saying it. Florida.
Oh, jeez, Rick, guys. Well,
someone's asking me to marry them in chat.
Aw.
Thank you, Deborah Slay, but if you're going to propose to me, you've got to do it in a more impressive way than that.
Yeah, at least roses.
Yeah.
Yeah, at
Wine
least.
Wine and dine me a little first.
Whoa, that's like a third swing.
Granto, take the matrimonies on the first date.
Yeah, come on. If you want to be my lover,
you gotta get with my friends! Because then we'll last forever.
Friendship never ends!
Okay, good. I'm glad we were all on the same page then.
I didn't know there was another page.
Just remember, it's not called Destiny's Children.
There was only one.
Maybe in your direction.
Yeah. What dimension are you from?
Where'd it go? Where'd the fucking thing go?
Okay, so that one's gonna throw rocks at you.
They disappear with time.
Okay, well, he's throwing rocks.
I would say, just keep moving.
Yeah, moving is good.
I know how to do that.
That's typically my biggest mistake, because I tend to stop and look at things and hit things.
Yeah, you tend to appreciate the immense amount of artwork
and
time
game.
And game.
No, I blitz past all that shit.
Because that's how you do a From Software game.
Like, which sucks because their level and world design is like
beautiful.
Bar none.
Love it.
And like, but their games,
their monster designs
encourage you to just panic and run. Hey, look to your right real quick.
Why?
Look.
What?
Down. Move the angle the camera up a little bit.
What, the spider?
Well, not the spider. You shouldn't.
That
seen
is a spider.
Yet, but move.
Shouldn't have seen him yet.
But move. Look down there. What's that? What are those shiny things?
What are those shiny things?
I don't know.
Maybe it's a trail you should follow.
Nah.
Maybe it's a trail you should follow.
I don't trust you.
Just go kill that spider first
I'm
and then go
that spider.
Out that trail.
God damn it!
We're following the trail! Yay! No.
Jesus Christ, Kieran. You guys could be fighting the boss right now, but I really wanted you to see what happens when you follow that trail.
I really like to see what happens, too.
I want to kill the spider!
I think the spider is on the opposite side of this, is
no,
the problem. I think
maybe you should follow
I think the spider happens
hey,
when you follow
hey,
that trail.
Kieran, if you follow that trail, that will get you to the spider to kill him faster.
Yeah.
Why does it get us this way then? What is this?
That's not the trail,
this,
man.
This leads to where you were. This is the part, like, that part where you were running around the
Oh, okay.
Is the part you skipped that I didn't think you'd be capable of doing.
But we managed.
Well, no, like, I didn't think it was possible to skip that part. I thought you had to.
Here we go.
Oh.
So you saw that spider, so now you know whose camera angle this is.
Yeah.
I assume. Oh, look at that butt.
Hey, look at him.
The Dumpl butt.
Appreciating the scenery. Like
fuck you!
Like a dumbass!
Fuck you, it's my playing style. He's learned from his daddy.
Now he's laughing at you.
Dumpl's just like, meh.
What?
So that guy's a spider?
So the guy who is being who's like, hey. And, you know, are your feet as fat as your wits? You know, he's just a weird friggin' spider person.
Oh, what
an asshole. Who keeps talking about his god.
Oh, we're getting poisoned again. I think running is your...
was a thing.
Yeah.
Can ignore it. Nope. Can ignore that.
Yeah, stuck on graves. It's Father Paparelli all over again. I think that's the quickest way to lose that fight, just getting stuck on a piece
on
of terrain.
Absolutely. Lose any fight in this game. Terrain is bad.
This is annoying.
Yeah, a lot of this seems like... there's more of those dudes. These fucking watchers from
Lord of the
Rings.
Yeah, there's the exit past them.
Yeah. But I think...
I expected those
glowing...
Oh, there's
a mind bullet, man!
Oh, shit! Time to kill!
On it.
And it's dead.
He's dead.
Still blew our brains
still
out,
poisoning.
But we're still good.
Still poisoning.
Wow.
Still
you guys
alive.
Made it back here on your first try. That's pretty impressive. Unfortunately, this item sucks.
Fuck!
But,
the fuck are we?
you got, like, a hidden spell thing, but since you guys have no arcane, you probably can't even use
spells
it.
Spells are stupid. Magic is dumb.
So, where's the exit?
The other way.
Oh, the way behind us?
Yeah.
God damn it.
That's so dumb!
So I
hate that!
We're gonna have to eat this poison for a while.
Yeah, whatever.
Fuck it. Don't want to waste this last antidote.
Don't worry, that's the only thematic thing I wanted you guys to see is you guys need extra ire for this guy for later.
But we don't like him anyway.
Well, now you like him even less. Now you got a face with the voice. Well, not exactly a face, but a spiderific body with the voice.
Man, good thing this doesn't poison very much.
Yeah, slow.
It's very
that
slow
and I think
poison.
This outfit we have gives us pretty good poison resistance.
Yes, I think you're right.
Okay, there's the cave.
The fabled exit hidden behind us!
Ah, what a dick.
Yeah, you fucking asshole.
I'm just a squid, and this water isn't deep enough.
I'm just liking the poison.
What,
God damn it! It's that fucking poison. It's just the poison lake again.
No, hang on. This is new. This is something
sure.
Yeah.
Because that guy's throwing rocks at you again.
Nope.
Oh, it's a different guy. That's the guy that was originally throwing rocks at you.
So now where?
So now.
Back what I was doing beforehand.
Yes.
Before you had us on this. Stupid mission that got us nothing!
I just really wanted that guy to throw you in the poison river, so he had a reason to say some of the things he'll say when you might see him again.
I should have killed you when I pushed you in that poison river, boy!
Man, that is oddly specific. What's he talking about?
Yeah, I don't remember that at all. But no, when you see him again, he might, you know, mention how apologetic he is, and now that you've seen what he does and he has the chance.
Yeah, things head explosion won't kill you. We aren't that insightful.
We're not that dumb.
I'm kind of surprised your frenzy goes up as slow as it does, because with this much insight, I figured, like, if
frenzy going up is one thing. I'm pretty sure your frenzy is how much you get damaged. Or, like, your insight incurs how much you get damaged.
No, because it always, like, cuts, I would say, about 70%.
Okay.
Like, that's just what frenzy is. Just lose 70%. But it should build faster with more insight. Anyway, so you have a shortcut that's open to this place, so...
Cool. Yeah, so should there be a problem here that we should have to face, per se?
Of course not. Look at that. Like, there's just a friendly door there.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. Look at this nice...
Lovely area.
Nice area.
Just go straight in. Don't worry
yeah,
about it.
Going
yeah,
in there. No,
no
problem. Up and go up!
Hey, remember who teleported here?
Holy shit!
Time to kill Cthulhu.
I'm gonna fucking kick your ass. I remember when you took us
yeah,
just for looking at a fucking top hat. This bitch was like, no, I'm gonna make your head explode.
We were like, fuck you, lady.
Yeah,
and now
like,
we're like, fuck this
fuck
thing.
Fuck you, lady.
Damn.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
This thing ain't shit.
It's good thing you learned about that L2 swing because it's just high enough to hit the head from its neutral position.
There we go.
There we go.
Well, you have to be standing.
Yeah.
Oh, this is interesting.
Yeah, that's the problem with locking on a big one. Is like the camera goes. Bleh! Yeah, fuck your arm.
Yeah, fuck you. Piece of dumbass bitch.
Hit him
your
in the
gods
skull.
Are dead. We are the.
Whoa, look at that chest thing he's got. That looks like a weakness if I've ever seen one.
Testicle?
Did you see it open up? It's like a sling.
Yeah,
his chest.
Yeah,
look at his chest
like
vagina.
I see his little chest vagina.
He's got a Kingdom Heart there.
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts. That looks. Ooh.
Remember that move?
That's familiar.
Remember when he did that?
Remember?
This guy seems a lot weaker than the other ones. The other
right.
one seems.
Now
like,
you're tripping into lore territory. So, this guy, notice how.
You probably need to heal up, bro.
Hang on, I am.
Notice how this guy doesn't have the weird tentacle thing.
Okay, so he's like a little baby.
So he's like
so
a
people,
little
baby. So people are kind of like questioning. There'll be a little bit of dialogue.
God, I really want that to sever the fucking arm.
I know.
Don't worry.
Whoop!
He just did that for you.
What the fuck? Oh, shit! Oh, jeez!
I couldn't have asked for better timing.
Yeah. That was
nope.
I'd love to say we planned that.
Yeah, smack him in the crotch!
Hit you in the crotch for 26 damage? Yeah!
What, do you like that?
I love
probably
that.
Not.
I love that you instinctively use your head and hands, because that took me forever to figure out this fight. So I was like, why am I only doing like 20 damage? This guy's level is so strong.
Yes. I can only imagine his chest vagina does damage.
I don't know if it does. I don't know if he's ever in a position where it's like...
That glowing arm looks like it's like prime for getting...
You got him. He's dead.
So,
oh, shit!
You're good!
Oh,
drink to the fallen god!
So I told you guys you were pretty high level for this place.
Yes, no, incredibly. That is.
Well, that was fun.
Way to go, Karen.
Thanks.
What was the last boss you beat? Did you beat? No.
I beat the witch. I can't remember afterward.
Okay. Well, hey.
That wasn't the last one. Did you beat Rom or did I beat Rom? I think I beat Rom.
I think you beat Rom. Yeah. I got super close, but I think you beat Rom.
All right.
There you go.
Are we done?
Back to the dream.
Oh, okay.
Done and done.
Well.
There's literally nothing else you can do here. That place is only there for you to fight amygdala. Or amygdala, however you want to say it.
I pronounce it like the way the brain...
Yeah, the brain.
The piece of the brain.
Yeah, I always say the piece of the brain, the amygdala, but every character that voices it here says amygdala.
Yeah, but they're wrong.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking.
All right, so we can spend it on something or we can just buy a shit ton of vials.
Is someone talking and has the bottom...
Yes, she does that every now and again, where she just somberly doesn't do shit. When she's asleep, you hear, like, snoring.
Well, wake up, bitch!
Welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted off.
So somebody was asking me on Twitter, like, who would win in a fight between Liren, Dumpl-Stiltskin, Dumplin, and Captain Richard Ravager. Now, as much, as powerful as Liren is, I don't think he stands up to Dumplin.
No,
we've proven that.
No.
I have not kept up on all the lore of Dumplin, but he seems like he'd be the strongest.
Yeah.
And Captain Richard Ravager is very powerful for a normal man, but doesn't stand a chance against all three.
Yeah.
I agree.
Ravager is still a man.
But, so I thought the real fight would be between Dumplin and Dumpl-Stiltskin. Who the fuck? Oh, he died.
Yeah,
whatever.
This person that managed to die.
Because, I mean, think about it. You got the demon god versus the man training to kill gods.
I know, like, we are the god slayer.
Not strength, endurance or vitality. Yeah, definitely. Because strength, we're high enough in strength
where it doesn't
do shit anymore.
No, I promise you,
skill actually improves our weapons better now.
You could probably do skill and that might level up your weapons better.
Okay.
And I only know that because I got us enough skill to equip the bow, which, by the way, is your secondary weapon right now.
It is?
Yeah.
Yeah! I like this more.
Exactly. Okay. Everybody uses this sword.
Because it's the best.
The sword is. I think one of the DLC weapons is maybe the only weapon I would say is
potentially better.
Which way do we go?
It would be. Is it that one? No, it's the next one.
No, it's that one.
Oh, is it? Is it the Advent Plaza? Yeah, Advent Plaza.
That's where we killed the one Reborn.
That's where we killed the fun Reborn. Right.
Okay, so we've each killed a boss this game.
Yeah, we both killed a boss.
Two bosses.
In the first, like, 45 minutes.
Good.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Look at that shit.
We're cruising.
Record time.
Like, you're
amazing really... what happens when you level up a shit ton between things.
I mean, if you want to shoot for three bosses, yeah, you're really close to the first boss of the DLC. Ooh. Like where you stop there.
And we have not been this way, correct?
Correct. Let's keep going. I say we keep going with this
with
a little
this,
bit.
Yeah.
Just because the DLC stuff is a significantly tougher, I feel, than all this. It's and been... I feel if we challenge the DLC stuff.
Uh-huh.
Time for nightmares. So time check nightmares. This out. Look at this room for
this
a sec.
Wow.
So.
Oh,
so
are
you
those
got
the
crazy birdcage head dudes?
No, we've yeah. seen these before.
Yes, you have.
We have.
Yeah.
Some hunters have been wearing them.
Here's a birdcage
so,
man. Mommy.
This is what created potentially, you know, with how vague the lore is in this game. Those corpses you see are like were all sacrificed to make the one reborn that you just fought. Like,
ah,
that's like they all mentally ascended and their physical bodies became the one
where
reborn.
The fuck what? Did we just? We're in the lecture hall again?
Yes, you are.
All right, well, light that candle.
Okay. So.
So we're on, probably on a different level of it, I'm imagining.
I guess.
Cause like when you looked up.
Oh
yeah.
Yeah,
there we go.
There we go.
See?
Yeah. Is the up.
So this is when we were supposed to get here.
No, the lecture building.
No, I think the first floor is probably
the first floor.
Right.
You were there around the right time.
Okay,
that all made sense.
I can't see shit.
That's a dark place.
It's the dark lecture hall. I mean, nobody lights up anything
yeah.
yet.
Okay. How bright would you make a lecture hall?
What the shit? That didn't even damage me.
No, he's doing it now. He's
now you're damaging me. Now you're damaging me.
Well,
now
you're gonna
and
regret
now
it.
Now you're gonna regret it. And now you're gonna regret it. And now
oh,
you
these guys are
it.
Significantly
and
stronger.
There we go. Now you're gonna regret it.
These guys are like the sophomores. Those
yeah,
guys
yeah,
downstairs
yes,
are freshmen.
Yeah. This is the graduating class.
Okay. And I don't trust.
You don't get to trust.
Yeah. Fun fact about this game.
You don't have the luxury.
Never trust anything. Ever.
Hey, buddy.
It could all be a lie.
Oh, you were supposed to go into it, you dummy.
Yeah, you fool.
You
How
failed.
Dare you live?
You failed.
And that's why you get expelled
You're
from dead. Life.
And
yes, in the name of God, bitch.
Yharnam University, go Hunters.
Yharnam U.
I love the idea of just the Yharnam Hunters. Like, their mascot is the Hunter.
Go Hunters.
I'm from the Yharnam Tech. We cheer for the Blood Beasts.
Yeah.
Yharnam Tech's full of a bunch of assholes.
Yeah, but they have a better football team.
Even I mean, we're not counting the fact that they've
Book
been, you know,
beasts.
State championship for like the past 50 years.
In this
matter.
Clearly European country.
We still believe there's a fresh rivalry here.
They don't really travel out of state much.
We've lost our annual game 10
nice.
Years in a row, but this rivalry's going strong.
Well, hey.
Sure, everybody here's all lumpy and can't carry a ball.
People who go to Yharnam U don't even use the word tech. They censor it out in the word technology. That's how committed they are to this rivalry.
Oh, hey, big guy. How you doing?
He looks like
he's got
fine.
Fire hands. Oh, I want his weapon. Right? Just fiery fists?
Yeah, just punch with fire.
Can you imagine playing this game as, like, a D&D monk?
Oh, man. Well, I mean, you can go in unarmed. You have no weapons.
Yeah, but you just, like, you can never increase your unarmed damage,
yeah.
probably. Well, you
it,
can
it goes up
by
with
going up with your strength, but it'll never be better than a weapon.
Yeah. I don't think there's any sort of, like, room for something to equip where it's, like, bare hand damage is way more.
Yeah, like, if you could upgrade your fists... With shards and shit.
That'd be pretty fucking rad.
Before you go there, back up a little bit
okay.
where that guy was standing, and there's a ladder. You should go down that, and you might see a familiar friend.
I'm
gonna murder the shit out of this spider.
I don't like you.
Here's what I'm gonna say. Just talk to him a little bit first, then kill him.
Okay.
Okay.
If you want.
We're all for exposing the lore.
Oh, it is! No!
What'd you do?
Just talk to him.
He
Trust
was doing
me.
A thing. He was doing a thing.
No, that was just you gaining insight.
What the fuck?
He's like, aw damn, amygdala was supposed to kill you.
Lord Amygdala? How did this come to pass?
We
Sorry.
Murdered the shit out of it.
So now you have a new pose you can
a
do.
Emote.
Beg for life. Keep talking. See what else you got.
Now wait just a moment.
Kill him now.
Hang on.
Are you thinking of me? Me?
No.
Boom!
Fuck you!
I think we got it, Justin. Did he give us something?
He dropped something. He was going to give you, he would have given you something, and it would have been something pretty good, but...
What? Hang on, what is it?
I don't give a shit.
It's too late now. The game saves, like, with
yeah. No, I swore that the thing popped open saying we had gotten an item.
No, it popped open to give you a text prompt.
Yeah.
He goes, do you think ill of me? And it goes, of course I do, or no, you're forgiven.
I picked the third option, pull out sword.
Now I know it's an item. Was he going to give us Amygdala's arm?
No.
That's DLC, I believe.
He was going to give you a room.
Oh, this is the locked room from here. Yeah. Okay, now yep. I know where we are. Yeah. So this is like the shortcut to
here. Yeah, we opened up it's technically a shortcut, but there's like another lantern right upstairs.
Literally over there. But he gives you a rune that I think either gives you more HP or more stamina.
Okay.
Like, it's not a huge deal. It's just, like, one of those, like,
It's just nice to have for convenience sake.
Oh, look, we're in the lecture hall. Where's the guys that fall from the ceiling?
I think that's on the other side, actually.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because this is the empty lecture hall.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, that was the one where that guy fell for the ceiling.
I swear this was.
Yeah.
Well.
Maybe he just doesn't spawn until you enter from the bottom door.
Oh, thanks.
I will.
It's all thanks to you.
It's all thanks to me that I get...
Communion!
Woo!
Yeah, it's just the thing he was talking about.
Yeah, remember, it's all communion.
Let's go find something to get you killed.
Hey, I'm not gonna fucking die.
Well, that makes this a very boring drinking game.
Well, here!
He says, picking up his glass. See you. I'll let the chat know.
Where the fuck? Oh, hey, there's...
I'm just saying, you're not gonna die so I can drink? I'm gonna drink anyway.
That door looks...
Because I have a problem.
That door looks suspicious.
And my problem is
impatient.
The
nameless moon presence beckoned by Lawrence and his associates.
Pale blood.
Okay. I remember getting some pale blood shit.
You were told to seek the pale blood.
We were?
The very first room of the game.
I don't remember that. What is this?
I don't remember the first thing.
Hey, we got those! We
have two.
Oh, no, we're going to get one. We're going to get another one, right?
Probably.
I think so.
I hear...
What?
Legends speak of a boss that drops one.
Okay, alright, thank you. This looks a little...
Yeah, that's misty. Open it up.
A little chilly. Oh, door to outside.
Door to the outside.
Have we seen outside the school?
Technically, it was the realm of nightmares downstairs.
Yeah, it was the nightmare place you went.
Fair enough.
But now you're going out the upside door, which is upstairs door, which is weird considering...
It's the dormitories.
It's upstairs.
Okay.
Just want to exit, like, right into Ligarius's, like...
Yeah, that'd be great. Just drops you into...
Poof! Oh, fuck this!
So before you were in it...
Now we're in the Nightmare Mensis.
So, quick lore drop. Mensis was a school of thought that was kind of separate from the Healing Church people that you've been dealing with before.
That we've been killing.
Yes. The Healing Church?
The Healing Church are... They've been like the people you've been interacting with most of this game. The Mensis people are the people with the cages on their head. And they were doing stuff like the Healing Church was like, oh, this is weird. You guys are weird.
So, yeah, as opposed to the normal shit they were doing.
Yeah, the already really messed up Healing Church.
Okay, these guys are strong.
Yes.
A little.
Now you're okay with it.
Oh, good. Now I don't feel bad about leveling up anymore.
Yeah.
Well, fuck you!
What the shit?! They spit out worms! Awesome! Fucking disgusting.
Bad worm! Bad worm!
No, kill it! Keep going!
It's a real Las Plagas situation we got going on here.
Oh my god, they did so much damage!
It's so much!
They're so hard
to get
out of here! Oh, never mind!
They just grabbed his corpse. He's still dead, don't worry.
Okay.
I was gonna say, if it burrowed back into him.
And reanimated.
That would be horrifying.
That would be amazing. Now I kind of wish it did that.
Fuck you.
No! Wrong weapon!
That is the equivalent of burning down your house to kill a spider.
Okay. Hey, you know what? Who would?
You know what? That was just some creepy worms.
That's back the way you came, I think.
No, we're not.
That's not. Never mind.
This is, I'm seeing a tree full of... Oh, shit! Come here!
He's gone.
Damn it.
You lost him.
Or did I? Oh, yeah.
Oh, weird. That's a weird looking corpse with spears sticking out of it.
What?
Right there. Sitting on the...
The thing that you just picked that item off of?
What thing?
I tend to just...
I just grabbed the blood off its chest.
When I see glowy shit.
Oh, shit. Something's...
Where?
Something's, friends.
Something's attempting to frenzy us.
Friend. That's a friend.
What's he doing? Oh, we're getting speared.
Oh, yeah, we're just consistently getting speared now.
Yeah, it's like an edge up here.
Drink!
I got the light fly on it, Ace!
Okay.
So this little bit here is literally my least favorite part of the game. Because that frenzy is coming from the tower that you're trying to get to.
Oh.
So it's just you've got to move or get in cover for it to not be frenzying you
the whole time.
Like right now. Right now you are breaking line of sight.
Oh, okay. So as long as it can't see me.
Yeah. And it you'll hear it lighting up if it can see something. And that's good because that means it can also hit enemies.
Is it also the thing throwing the spears at me?
Yes. That's like your brain being struck with frenzy. Also, there's a woman ringing a bell at all times.
Oh, great.
I forgot about that.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It's okay, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. Ain't no problem. Ain't no thing. Ain't no thing. My brain's gonna blow up, but I'm gonna heal it off.
All right.
I'm gonna walk it off.
Walk it off.
Way to go.
Hit the thing.
Switch. Yeah.
This is a shortcut for later.
Okay.
Oh. Right.
There might be a lantern nearby, though.
I just came from a lantern.
A voice in my head said there might be a lantern
nearby. What the fuck? Why?
To skip the frenzy shit, yeah,
I guess.
So you just don't have to deal with it.
But I can't use that.
But you can't use that shortcut anymore.
So that's stupid.
So right now you don't want to be using that lantern.
Okay, I'm just going to kill these guys real quick. I'm going to kill these guys over the span of time.
There you go.
Kill these guys.
Eventually.
Fuck you. You're so cool. This guy's about as strong as a Wampa would be.
Yeah, he's looking a little
Wampa-ish.
A little wampy.
I think I saw some people in the chat saying these don't look like Wampa.
Yeah, they do. Look at them. They're big. Yeah, they're gigantic, white, hairy, and they're humanoid. Fuck you. They look like Wampas.
They do look like Wampas.
They look very much like Wampas.
Yeah, they're pretty wampy. I have to say that.
Wampa Wampa Ding Dong.
Yeah, they're Wamp things.
Wampa Wampa Dub Dub.
Okay, oh man, so Pocket Morty comes out this week. I can't remember what day.
Is that a mobile game?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna have to check that out. For those of you who don't know, it's basically a Rick and Morty Pokemon game.
Clone, where you just get different Mortys. Like Mustache Morty, Shaggy Morty. Apparently there's not like really like, I mean, which is to kind of be expected from a like just mobile little game, but like
there's no real storyline or anything to it.
Oh, there's no
there's
like
no
real
end game.
There's no like elemental tree in here.
Oh, that's kind of what it was originally.
Yeah. But just open that door. It looks
inviting. That's what I'm gonna do.
Hey, way to go. You've gotten out of its line of sight and found the door you need to get.
It's
like the tower that's
shooting
you
with frenzy. I just wanna go fight the, I just wanna shove my sword in the Eye of Sauron.
You say Eye of Sauron, you may be closer than you think.
Ooh!
What
ooh.
Is shooting you?
Ooh.
I like that.
With an
I like being closer
let's,
than what I
let's,
think.
Let's maybe call it the that, eyes are those, of Sauron.
Are those eyeballs on the wall?
I don't know.
Are those eyeballs?
Was those eyeballs of everywhere? Sauron?
Whoo!
Hey, Kieran, you like spiders?
Hoo wee! Hoo wee!
I'm just gonna. I've dealt with your kind before.
Yeah, we've killed your vacuous queen.
And you killed their friendly human.
Oh shit! They're really fast. Drink!
You're pretty fast with those eight legs.
Each of those legs as fast as Usain Bolt.
They got eight legs and they use them all.
Alright, so I'm thinking that if I just book it past all that and then go to the right, should be good, yeah?
Yeah, just going from the lantern that I lit up, you're fine.
Yeah.
Because you're just making a quick turn.
Go to the bridge, yeah, right here.
Yeah, just go straight past the Wampas. Which are Wampas!
They're wompy.
They're the wompiest. Look at that fucking face. Dude, they even have the sharp fucking teeth. They're the same skeletal structure as a wampa.
I know. I agree with you. I agree with you.
Good.
You don't have to get defensive. You are still beautiful.
Easy.
They're completely wompas.
Eight. Well, I mean, I hope not. We have over 200 of them.
You know, those go faster than you might think.
They do, because every time I have to grind. Just for when your brain blows up, maybe?
It's not going to.
The thing can't see, so you're fine.
Exactly. If I walk right past this guy, he can't throw. Yeah, see, look at this dumbass.
What an idiot.
Can't drop a rock.
Can't even rock right.
Okay, so a bunch of spiders. Hello, spiders.
I didn't realize that you'd look like chandeliers up there.
Yeah, I thought it was a chandelier.
So it's a really, like, Halloween-esque chandelier.
You know, that's their favorite time of year.
The fuck's that?
The fuck are you?
Go kill that asshole.
Hey, asshole!
Stab him in the gut.
A babby!
Don't take no for the answer.
Oh! I hey, look, I was...
Now you can't take no for the answer. Drink! Oh! Randy Orton posing!
Taunting! He is the legend killer!
I hear voices in my head, they counsel me, they understand, they talk to me. I like his old theme song better.
He's a legend killer.
Mm-hmm.
As a not wrestling fan, this is all going over my head.
That's fine.
I assume all of your references are masked.
I assume your references are hysterical.
Yeah, bet they're great. So, just let me know when you want some quick tips. We didn't die a lot early on this stream, so I'm just gonna let you guys suffer a little
good.
Bit more.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's how the stream works.
I feel like we're...
It's our bread and butter.
Yeah, suffering.
Yeah.
It's my alcohol and ice. People don't tune in to necessarily watch us have a good time.
Yeah, no, everyone tunes in to watch us in pain.
No, yeah, like, I mean...
We're enjoying the game.
Lowest common denominator stuff, but, like, everybody, to an extent, likes watching someone go through trouble. It makes you feel better. So.
Yeah,
it's a
like,
quest.
I can beat that.
Like, you watch someone have, like...
Alright, let's take a look. I didn't give enough shot.
I was really confused at what you were doing for a second.
Studying it.
I'm checking its womp-like structure.
Like, I say that's at least 80% Wampa. At least 80% Wampa.
Yeah, they're just hugging each other.
Yeah, they love each other. Giving each other spider. Giving each other, you know what? I think this one's on its own. Not quite. But I don't see any.
I think the mother is blocking passage for the other babies.
I'm pretty sure they can walk through. You know what? The babies aren't hard. I'm gonna make this mother watch.
No, my children. Oh no! Stop!
My babies! Ooh, good thing I healed.
Okay, on the bright side, Mama can't get you now.
Oh!
Mama said knock you out.
Mama said knock you out.
I love him, like, freaking out the doorway.
Ugh, he's right there! He's right there! He's right there!
Ah! Steve, no! Juliet! That one was a female. You know what? I'm bored of this.
Gonna come at you?
Yes, they are. Okay. I'm just gonna skip this guy real quick. Yeah, take the spiders, man! You got him!
I feel like he's important because he isn't wearing a thing, but whatever.
Okay,
oh.
Man.
Oh!
Whoa, bro!
look at
this! He looks like HBI! Drink!
HBI, what are you doing?
HBI, stop killing us!
He's not using a lightsaber, clearly not him.
I'm sorry, what do they call it in No More Heroes?
What do they call it? I don't remember.
I can't remember.
They called it something very specific.
Yeah.
Not a lightsaber, but something unique.
Laser sword,
maybe?
No, it's something, I can't remember. Chat, what do they call those sword, the laser sword in No More Heroes? Somebody's bound to know.
I'm sure.
I'm gonna use the restroom real quick while you figure out that answer.
Right. Whee! He's okay, everyone. He stuck the landing. Beam katana.
Beam katana!
Alright, so.
Yeah?
You're making progress. You guys are doing alright. Actually getting through this area with less difficulty than I had.
Yeah, so, exactly, because we're the best.
Yeah, you guys are better than me.
Yeah, of course. Say it more.
You guys are the best.
Yeah, just the best. Mm-hmm.
Everyone should just forget about me.
Yeah, true.
Because my best friends are better than I am in everything.
That's right. Your best friends are better than you, so why try?
Why am I even here? Why?
If your friends are better than you.
Okay, look out for HBI.
he's right there, menacing.
Where's this baby?
Ah!
Is that a... Fuck are you?
Buckethead. Whoa.
Yeah, the HBI's behind you!
I see HBI.
Ooh, boy! HBI has snakes! He made a pact with Orochimaru!
Okay, what's this?
The village of the sound!
Oh, look out, he's HBI spraying you with his pheromones!
Love me!
HBI, I'm not too fond of your...
The worst...
Good try.
Oh, man, this...
Shit?
Is this gonna respawn?
No.
Oh, okay, so he's a hunter.
Yes.
That's cool. Like, HBI, you're a hunter!
He doesn't look too hunter-y.
A hunter is a hunter, even in the dream!
Yeah, but he has like a hunter's weapon, so...
Ooh!
And a hunter's fighting style.
That hurts.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah! Oh!
Fuck you, HBI!
Yeah!
Nothing you can say! Oh. Nothing you can say what you've done to
it's a
drink!
Was the best!
God damn!
Oh yeah, did anyone yell, you know, the word?
I did.
Oh, okay.
It was in the middle of my song.
Yeah.
But just in case you missed it, drink!
Don't drink again. Well, I guess if you want to, you can.
You can, if you want.
Every time I say the word drink, feel free to drink.
Oh, man. That sentence is tough. So people are demanding that Lanny and I use the granny? I don't see where this came from, considering I don't believe we've ever done that before. I don't think you burned it yet, to be honest. Not you, Lanny, the chat.
Well, yeah. we also haven't known each other nearly as long.
No.
It might be a little awkward. You have bought me dinner a couple times, so I don't know. I might be ready for this kind of commitment.
We're ready to be inside each other. Why not?
I mean, I sat through a whole Star Wars, like, marathon with
you. Spent, like, 20-some hours in a movie theater with me.
Yeah.
Clearly.
A mere seat away.
And see you, Mr. Wampa.
There are a couple of people who don't seem to know what Wampas are, and I find that interesting considering they're on the internet.
Yeah. Like, that blows my mind. Granted, I'm a Star Wars nut.
Yeah.
No, I feel like you should still know.
It's like not knowing what a Gorgoth is.
Well,
nah, that one's a little bit.
Yeah, no, no.
But, like, I was not.
Who's crying? Is it the spiders?
I'm telling you, it's the fucking stupid
you
ass shadow.
You guys stuck?
I don't think they can
do I have to look at you? Damn it, now I do.
You changed the results by looking at them.
Collections. Man, I hate spiders. They're just taking vengeance on me for Rom. Drink!
Drink.
You killed the most vacuous of spiders.
Here, I'll take a look at the chat.
Sure.
All right, chat, Lanny's looking at you now.
Oh, yes, for those asking, I am Grant, by the way.
You're not gone?
Nope. I'm not talking either. And I still don't think I sound anything like him at all.
Oh, hey,
like,
somebody saw my episode of my mini arc in One Piece. Thank you. It was fun. It was the first named character I got to play.
Way to go. Congrats.
And for those who are now wondering what episodes I played, like... There's this weird arc where the One Piece, like, Luffy and the crew are, like, trying to help a stag beetle.
All right.
And there's this village getting run over by Mexican pirates.
Okay.
And I'm not making that. A Mexican armada shows up.
Yeah.
Weapons made out of tomatoes. And I play play the instructor of the sword school there.
Nice.
So.
Can you give us a preview of what his voice might have sounded like?
It sounds a little like this!
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Whoa. Where'd Lanny go?
Make those
it's Sword Instructor Man.
Make those
it's
panties.
Sword Instructor
make those
man.
Panties sopping. Lanny, do you fuck on the first date? Not on any of my first dates yet.
Have
to meet the right person.
Oh, good.
And and for people saying Mexican or Spanish, no. Like, legit, some of the guys, they're all wearing fucking lucha masks.
There you go.
So they are Mexican.
I'm killing this thing. I don't kill it one bit.
I mean, I wouldn't.
HBI doesn't kill me. Why would you do that?
HBI, we were friends.
And it drops an umbilical cord because
it's
a baby.
You should give Nail more lies.
Let him speak more!
Oh man, you
more.
Guys are using the same weapon! I didn't
even
realize
that! This guy wants to fight mano a mano! Man to man! Fucking come run into my sword!
as a ghost. He's like,
do I fuck Mexicans? I do not discriminate.
There you go.
Yeah, you want to see who will be more committed? I'm a man.
I'm a mad commitment. Backs out instantly.
This guy won't commit to any engage in the world.
He's smart. Because he's HBI.
Whoa! Look at him!
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah! HBI's dead!
Yeah!
Long live HBI! Drink!
Drink to his memory.
People kept asking if I'm going to be in any of your DBZA videos. I guess a spot just opened up because we got HBI.
Where am I?
Have you ever, outside of the gaming stuff, have you ever been in any of our videos? Because I'm not involved in any of the casting.
I was in the mustache video.
Ah, you were?
Yeah.
I was involved in the casting on that one.
Yeah, you were there.
Yeah, I directed it, basically. Or at least I directed the segments I shot.
As far as anything else goes, I don't believe so.
Why did everything light up?
I auditioned for Reno in Final Fantasy, and
single tear drips down the eye.
It's okay.
All the way down the eye. Now everything's not so bad.
Yeah, I don't...
Which is kind of weird, because I don't know...
I feel like...
I don't like these guys, like, fucking metal masks face.
Real quicksies, do you want me to tell you about a shortcut you can open up?
Is it that elevator?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Let's go find that real quick.
All right, maybe you should back up a little bit.
Okay. Come back up. When I damn well feel like...
Because, like, I think shortcuts are the only things that I don't feel bad about, like, directly. Because they're kind of put in dick places and make progress feel way less frustrating.
Does someone on Team 4-Star drink Lone Star? I have had Lone Star. Lone Star beer is not bad. It's very weedy.
Team Lone Star.
Yeah.
Very weedy.
Actually, one of my favorite. Yeah, you know, it's like it's.
It tastes like wheat.
Yeah, it has like this weedy.
Weedy.
And, yeah.
I thought you
weedy.
Said like weedy. I'm like, does it get you high instead of drunk? I don't get this. Maybe inspect these walls a little bit. Maybe not on this side, but the other side.
Yeah, actually, my favorite barbecue joint around here gives it out for free because they don't have a liquor license.
Nice.
That's one way around it.
Yeah.
Just leave a cooler out.
Yeah, you're not selling it.
I think you just step on it.
Something's getting frenzied right now. One of the giants there.
That's hysterical.
Okay.
Look at the Wampa getting frenzied.
Just go in?
Yeah, just get on
it. Elevator.
Typically how it unlocks. Lanny, where's Waifu Pator? She's a little under the weather tonight, so she's tolerating us yelling out here in the other room.
There you go, now you've opened up this shortcut.
Cool!
I don't have to deal with that
frenzy shit at all.
Again.
Here's a good question. Do you guys like DBZ? Like, the actual show?
No.
I mean, it's okay. It's got some problems, though.
It has problems.
In all seriousness, like...
Of course.
We would not have started this goddamn parody without it, and obviously these guys weren't about that, but they did their own parodies of DBZ.
Yeah, we did. Find Trunks' history.
Yeah, Trunks' history.
I still stand by better than the Team 4
and,
Star.
and the Mighty Tree, if I'm correct.
Yes, the Mighty
did
Tree.
Did you release that, or did Kaiser's Please catch you to stop?
No, we did do the Mighty
Tree. We did
do
that, but we didn't do
it
on the day.
In spite of Kaiser's pleas for no.
I still can't believe
they
he did.
They shall destroy us.
I still can't believe he did that.
Our prank that I wanted to pull though, we didn't do in time. So he and I had deduced that you guys were going to make the Tree of Might be a Christmas thing.
Yeah.
It was like it was coming out around Christmas. We're like, the tree is obviously going to be a giant Christmas tree.
We didn't actually edit it to do that.
Right, yeah.
It wouldn't have looked good.
Yeah, but like we were like, we know Christmas tree somewhere is going to be a joke in this. So Kieran and I, we made our The Mighty Tree video, which was like just a pitch of Turles trying to sell Goku the Mighty Tree.
It's just a parody, not even a retelling of the story.
No, it's just using the footage to.
It is using the footage to make a skit. That's what we do.
Yeah, that's what we are.
And that's fine.
So we decided that since we knew your thing was gonna have to do something with Christmas trees, and we like asked no one, we were going purely on faith with this. We re-edited our The Mighty Tree video.
One moment.
Drink.
Continue.
So we re-edited the Mighty Tree video to get another abridger at the time, Unwardle.
to just say Christmas words.
I gave him a list of words with no, like, no insight
Santa.
On
yeah,
exactly.
He
with
just
no,
said it, just him going,
with no
Santa.
Insight on any sort of elves. Delivery. Just Santa. Christmas. Elves. Cheer.
Jews.
Noel. Jews was one. Hanukkah.
Just to like place over certain words.
Yeah, and place over certain words. So Joelis, when he's trying to sell it, is now going, "What you buy this Christmas tree?" Stuff like that. And I wanted us to release it on the day you guys put out your video, like because you had like a release date. You guys had a release date set up, and like I was so.
Wow,
pumped.
We actually set a release date. That's like rare.
Like, yeah, no, you did. You
like we,
no, I believe you, or else you wouldn't. Or else the story wouldn't make sense.
We somehow knew like. We had an idea of either what day you were going to do it or, like, a, like, window.
Do these guys even attack?
They will not attack until you attack them.
Oh. Hey, guys.
The only ones, like, I think certain ones will, but for the most part, they will.
They're like the Oompa Loompas.
They
don't attack unless you attack them.
Yeah. The common Oompa Loompa trait. Now, that one.
That one's a dick.
And I think once that one aggroes to you, I keep wanting to say shit.
Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, I see. It's a slave master. Yeah. Stop. Rock off. Leave. Whoop. I don't know what it was, but I just could not lock off of him, even though I was clicking the damn thing.
I've had that moment.
Drink!
Before. Well.
That was quick. Or should I say efficient?
Yeah, there you go. Swift.
I'll take it back.
Good.
Okay.
And
we're off.
And we're back. Welcome back.
Does someone in Team Four Star participate in No Shave Ember? I don't shave in general.
Yeah, regularly.
Like every now and again, if it gets too scratchy, I will. So I guess I did.
I feel like we've not been invaded once, which is weird, because I feel like...
We're online.
Like, maybe the game is just, like, maybe it's been out long enough to where people are not, like, running around and invading as much in these areas, and they've just found their PvP.
I feel like that's the way it is. Like, yeah. Anybody who's still playing it competitively like that, like, is either way higher level,
yeah.
Or, like, they're just in different zones.
Yeah.
I feel like most of them probably would have moved on to, like, the DLC for PvP areas or
that's
something.
Possible.
Yeah.
Way to go.
Thank you.
So that's how you do it.
The fast hits. Weird how that works.
Or, you know, hitting at all.
Yeah,
hey! He was trying to push me.
Hey, look, there's an elevator there.
What? Elevator? I like that.
Loving an elevator! Living it up while I'm going up!
That rhymes, right?
Yeah. Okay, let's take a look at the scenery. Pretty good. Pretty good. Looks a little Resident Evil-y out here.
Just a little bit. Might see some enemies that we've never seen before around here. Like right there.
Locking on. Ready for whatever. Is that a dog-headed bird?
Yes, it is.
What has science done?
And just think for a moment what the opposite of that might look like. Consider, perhaps...
Bird-headed dog?
Other enemies. Like that thing.
Oh!
Oh, it's a bird dog!
It's like a hippogriff without the wings.
Strange beasts.
And where to find them.
I feel like we've stumbled into, like, this is where all the science-y shit we've been exploring has, like, manifested.
Alright.
Yeah, this is the what has science done section.
Yeah.
Well, he ain't doing nothing to nobody now.
So, this place is possibly where a lot of the bad shit that's been... You were so close
my
to another
favorite,
turn.
My favorite kind of death. Drink!
I saw a glowing thing. I almost got it. Almost got it!
You're so close.
Alright, I'm gonna hit the lantern and then make my attempt at getting that.
I guess it's not a lantern, it's a shortcut back to this lantern, though.
Oh.
There's another shortcut.
Oh, there's another elevator?
Yeah.
Talk about science experiments. I looked up and saw that your cat, and I thought it was your wife.
What? How?
I don't know, I just saw someone in the kitchen, and I'm like, oh, hey.
How much have you been drinking?
Enough. Apparently. I assure you, my wife is a touch taller. Slightly less cat-like.
Yeah. Only a little, though.
Slightly.
This way.
There we go. Found it.
Excuse me, fellas. Don't be a dick.
Yeah, there's no reason to be an asshole, guys. Come on.
Alright, skip past you. Ow! You're a
man,
dick.
She gets like a truck. Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. Alright, now that way.
I don't know, the elevator's not down anymore.
Also, I'm dead.
He wrote it.
Drink! I keep thinking I can run by them, but they swing faster than I think.
Yeah. So Kieran dying there has now made the trip back up significantly harder. Because that elevator is now up at the top, so you're going to have to wait for it to come back down.
What is that? What? What?
The elevator that you took up to get to that area?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to pull the lever.
To bring it back down and wait for its trip down.
So my Undertale-esque theory of every time you die, you go back, but like you're just going back in time doesn't fit here. Because everything you've affected has...
Yeah.
Taking effect. So literally, you're just dying and reshowing back up, and bosses are just really fucking confused.
Yeah, like, I thought I killed you already.
My god, how many times are you gonna come back?
I watched you die.
Alright.
Ate your corpse!
Now, Kieran, I know we had I watched them bury you as a line in a video we made.
Yeah.
When I pitched that, I feel like I was quoting something. It's like, is there anything that said that? Because
probably.
I feel like that's like something that has been said in a movie or something.
I don't know.
Lord only knows.
I mean, it's
usually said in a sad context. Like, it's a wife, like, seeing their husband again.
After
he returns from the war.
Well, yeah, exactly. Like, it's like someone coming back from the dead. And
I watched them bury you.
Like, I know you're dead. This can't be real, like, type thing. Or are you going to try and step on it real quick to bring it down?
You just pull the lever, can't you?
No, because that's to bring it up. If
luckily, it's not a very long shaft.
Yeah.
That's what she
said! Something Drunklstiltskin would know nothing about.
Yeah! At least as long as his chin and nose. All right, now where's this?
Other elevator. Ooh,
yeah! Using the bird! You rolled on top of the bird, dog.
Give him the bird. Alright, where did my lantern go?
No, it's a shortcut.
This is like two things.
Well, it's getting one.
It's getting this one.
This seems safe.
This is
legit.
Oh,
there it is.
Oh, there it is. Okay,
that's nice.
Alright.
So now, you don't have to go inside anymore.
Oh, we can just go straight up from here!
Yeah.
Alright, can we summon that?
Yes.
Or will it just show up?
Look around you.
Oh, there it is.
Ah!
I see.
Well.
Aha! Boom.
Up we go.
BT Dubs, bell ringing woman, still ringing that sinister bell.
Still doing it.
Nothing's
happened
yet.
Quite sinister, I hear.
Sometimes it can get annoying, because like, if the internet thinks it's caught a person to bring to your world, it like won't let you use a lantern.
I think that's just another.
So like you're just like trying to trigger a lantern and nothing happens.
Okay. Yes,
still
I understand.
Ringing a sinister
what?
Bell. Wondrous warm blood.
Those random ones. Oh, ooh, hi, guys. Ooh, ooh. Puppets!
Ooh,
my
ooh,
favorite
puppets.
Kind of villain!
Oh, God, puppets. These are quite scary.
Puppets hang from strings called Mariner.
Oh, God, they hurt for hard. Okay.
Like, marionette enemies are my favorite. That's why I loved the original Devil May Cry.
And you're gonna like this boss.
Good.
A boss, you say?
What? A cutscene?
If I like this boss, I mean, I hate this boss. Some say
Cosmos. Aliens.
Confirmed.
You might be onto something.
Yes.
Lord, you should not abandon the dream.
That's not what your mouth was doing, bro.
Say nice lip animation.
No one can stop us now.
I think this is why they don't show many humans talking.
Yeah.
Pretty sure in the original Japanese.
To be fair, this game was dubbed in English before it was ever dubbed in Japanese.
Okay then.
The Japanese dub came out like way later this year, like only a couple months ago. The Japanese voices.
Did you hear that the League of Legends finally got a Japanese dub?
I think I heard you talking about that.
You know who Wukong is played by?
Wukong. That's the one that's kind of like. Is that?
It's literally just Son Goku.
Oh, okay. Not a League player. So
yeah. It's Masako Nozawa.
Oh, really?
For those,
that's great.
Yeah, you're really. Yeah, you're. Oh shit, guys, there's a wolf around here.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Not like we haven't killed a bunch of those before.
Never seen one in my life. This guy's spooky.
Hey, there he is.
Go kill him.
Hey, buddy.
Whack the shit out of him.
No!
Chase him! Chase him! Don't
you
lose
bear!
Him!
Uh-oh.
I think you need to. Yeah, just fucking take him. Fuck them.
Look at
where
me.
You going, asshole?
Wee.
I fucking hate this guy already. I know what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to come from like the other way he's fucking running.
Nope. Oh, you just needed to hit him there.
He juked ya. God. Okay, hang on.
I can't wait for this guy to be like a fucking badass when he actually starts fighting.
I ran in Mintz's track and field.
Fuck you! Damn it! You can't hit him when he's moving like that. It's a slow moving bullet. A slow ass bullet. It's the slowest bullet we got.
He's gonna stop!
Yeah!
Well,
he teleported.
Run as fast as you
get your
can!
Get your big sword out. You can't even use that.
I
honestly don't think it'll come out fast enough.
The sword?
Yeah, the big sword, I don't think so.
Well, just. You can swing fast enough, I think. Because every now and again, he just stops. Yeah, like that!
Where'd Mysterio go? Come on!
Oh my god, he is just Mysterio.
Yes. He is Mysterio.
I wonder if you can kill him like this.
Well.
Hint.
Well, he's disappeared, so.
I don't know exactly where else he would be.
I mean, there are other rooms, I guess.
Maybe you should try leading him into this room.
Leading him? He's the one making us run after him.
He follows a pattern when he's running.
Okay.
Okay.
So we just gotta herd him somehow?
There you go.
Okay, so we'll move
play
him.
Play sheepdog for a second and push, right.
Push to the left, come on, go to the left. No! No!
Come on, you asshole, you birdcaged sack of garbage! Turn, you dick!
See, when you hit him, he disappears. He goes somewhere else.
I don't care, it still hurts him and it makes us feel good.
Do as you wish. Also, I saw him back there the other way.
Yeah.
Oh, the other way? Okay.
Of course, if you go back around the other way, you might be able to lead him into that door.
Oh, yeah! Take him with your brain.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. We're gonna surprise him. We're gonna surprise him.
Fuck you!
Go
in there! Go in the room!
Yeah!
We got him!
There we go.
Now he's gonna fight.
What you gonna do here, buddy? What you gonna do here, buddy?
He's gonna summon snakes and kill you instantly. That's exactly what he's going to do. Hold on, I need to pour this one. Here, let's listen to it. Shh. Ah. Drink!
Good, I hope that's the best glass you've ever had.
It's a little strong. Alright.
Here you go, mister, I'm better and the best.
When did I say that?
When the microphones weren't on?
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
In my nightmares.
Alright, come on down.
So now we just wait for this big ol' elevator.
Thank God those guys aren't throwing rocks. Too distracted by the tower.
We're only supposed to throw rocks if someone comes from this direction, right?
Yeah. Don't look over there.
Sometimes the boss comes from that way. We don't want to accidentally throw a rock at him.
I'm glad there's a privacy curtain.
Yeah, you know, in case you need to change.
I love how happy he is. He's just another day at work for him. He's just so happy.
It's just like, I imagine him like breathing really heavy, like when we zoom in like that. Just like, he's just ready to go. Because his mouth isn't open, so it's all through that big old nose of his.
Just an air intake valve of a fucking monster truck.
Dumpstiltskin can probably do some wicked lines of coke.
Oh my god. He does mountains.
But yeah.
He doesn't do lines, he just plows.
This area is not only annoying because of its whole frenzy thing, but this is, I think, the most annoying boss in the game. Because it's
is it?
It's just chase him around and leave him places.
And he just howls.
And he's always, like, trying to taunt you during it, so, like...
He's just an asshole.
I think I saw him back there.
Oh, was he?
Then to the right in this hallway here.
Right down here?
There he is. He's gonna run that way, and you want him to go that way.
Fuck him. Nah, I can kill him like this.
Like, I'm good.
There There we go.
There you
wow.
go.
Man, I'm much better at this. I'm the best at everything ever.
You always.
I mean,
it's like
know.
My catchphrase.
Yeah, that thing you always say.
There you go. Fuck him up. Don't get snaked.
Hey, just don't get snaked. Mario Kart of the DS.
Ow. Ugh. Don't worry, everybody needs to get snaked once in a while just to remind you how it feels.
Yeah.
Let
you feel alive.
Once you dodge it, it's not really a difficult fucking marionettes.
Yeah, fucking puppets. Okay. There you go.
Fucking marionette!
Am I alive?
No. Okay. Drink! It's just, it lingered way too long.
It did.
I think there were so many animations going on at the same time that you're like, death animation.
Slowed down.
Yeah.
My first glass was with ice.
So now you gotta water this down.
You gotta water it down a little. Like, I can't have, like, pure whiskey.
Yeah.
Just because it, like, overwhelms the taste buds.
Oh, yeah. It seems a little intense.
It's very strong, just pure whiskey. And...
Check out them grass textures. No one expects you to look at them this close.
Photorealistic.
That's the next generation leap I want us to make in games.
Photorealistic textures.
You zoom in on anything, no matter how close, and you are still like, that looks real.
I want next gen to be all the grass in every game is like flower. That's what I want.
One, like, the eventual generation that I want to live to see is like being able to program things on like building things on an atomic level in a game. You know what I mean?
Ooh. Wow.
Okay.
Yeah, like, not, like, and it doesn't have to be photorealistic, but it allows for photorealistic.
I've never even, like, thought conceptually about something like that. That would be pretty awesome.
So, but then, like, you have to imagine making things on an atomic level.
Well, all you need to do is a long time. In theory, but, I mean, once you have a structure down, you can reuse said structure. Or, if you have a formula, like, say you want to build a mountain.
Okay.
And you say, like, okay, it needs to follow these geometric rules. I want it to be this size. And then, bam, it's there.
Okay. I want us to be able to simulate our dimension, and then we can just play God. And then,
see, now you're thinking next level.
Then maybe we'll break out of our...
Ooh, our virtual prison.
Our virtual prison, yeah.
Fine, I gotta throw snakes at me, I'm just gonna beat
you
by the fucking skull!
If simulations hit a cap and we can't simulate anything more than this, we know we're inside a simulation, because you can't simulate something smarter than yourself.
Yep. Listen, if we were at a simulation, we'd have to have some sort of max speed and bottom temperature, and it's not like those exist. I heard that argument once and was like, oh my god.
Yeah, there's actually a lot of top scientists that agree on that. It's pretty interesting.
Yay! He's
a fallen.
You beat him? Question mark.
Majestic. Hunter is our hunter,
even in a dream.
I was hoping you'd make it this far. So when I said that earlier, it was...
Man, how stupid would you feel?
Yeah. Well, now there's a callback.
You had to wait like a week or so.
And I'd be like, remember when I said that last week, you guys?
Come on, I'm brilliant. Future Kieran, flash back to that. No.
Oh, man.
Future Kieran doesn't listen to shit.
Listen to you.
Definitely nope. Doesn't listen to me. It's not like I'm signing.
Signed Future Kieran's paychecks.
What the fuck? Get away! I'm taking this.
Oh, good.
How did? Oh, that's right. We shot guns.
Yeah,
I'm like.
Shot the cannon. That uses 8 on its own.
You shot it twice.
No, 12.
Okay, I think this guy isn't in this hallway anymore. Look to your. Look
he's
that way.
Somewhere. I love the music in this game.
No, the music is like one of the best parts.
Yeah.
Outside of the character design.
Hey,
assholes.
Oh, jeez, that did a lot.
One heavy crossbow.
As you once did for the vacuous ROM. What?
Grant us eyes, by the way.
What?
Okay, I think this is the next area he's going to be running around.
This is not the same. Yeah. The
okay, that's going to be someplace that you have to lure him into.
How do we do that? What is this?
Uh,
think just focus on finding him for right now.
This boss fight is just tedious. I mean, yeah. It's particularly hard. It's just like, he goes somewhere, you have to figure out where. Like, and I'm fairly sure it's random. I don't think there's a set.
Yeah, he's just running around.
I got a key.
Good. We need that. King Coldblood!
Where? Is that him?
Is that? No, that's just
that's him right there!
No,
or
it
not,
isn't.
Or not, it's a little squire. Little squire boy.
Yeah. The jester.
Where are you, you dumb shithead?
Up here.
You he fucking birdcage.
Yeah, there we are. Keep chasing him and we'll find a good area to trap him somewhere. God damn it!
You are
God
so
fucking
so
damn it!
Hang on.
No.
Hang
on. No. Let's say that's a bad idea. I vote poor.
I was reaching for my drink.
Okay, kill that guy. Just kill that little asshole. He's clearly going to be an issue.
Hang on. Making sure I can...
No, that guy's gonna be an issue.
No,
kill
he won't.
It.
He's fine.
He just beat the shit out of you. Okay, the
damn
door
it,
is...
It. No, other way. Shit!
No, he's heading, he's heading for the new mirror.
I know, okay. So he's gonna head into the mirror. And we'll go
unless
back
you block
there.
Off his mirror path, which is right
no,
there.
No,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no!
He takes the mirror, then he pops out in front of the room.
Maybe.
Yes, he does.
Maybe he pops out in front of the other mirrors.
That's impossible. Be a one-way mirror.
Yeah, everyone knows.
See, look! Pops out right here!
Okay. I'm just saying there are three mirrors, so that's a one in three shot.
Yeah, and it's a one in one mirror, so bam.
You got me.
Can't.
There we go, turn around!
Yeah, go back that way. Yeah, you want to go back.
You
that
want
way.
This. Now, get him to turn the other way. God damn it! Passed it.
Whatever, just chase him to the mirror. And then. Yeah, go.
What a dick.
Yeah, right? Doesn't give a shit.
No, no, like, loyalty here. Okay, right, now just loop
like
around to
right
the side of him.
How the fuck are we so...
Grant, any tips or is it just luck?
Oh, jeez. Like I have never... I've fought this guy maybe 4 or 5 times. Never been able to really deduce...
Figure it out.
...like a solid way to always get him somewhere. This is where you want him to go.
This area here?
This?
Yes.
Okay.
I think. Maybe.
It looks, as long as it doesn't have smoke. That's the way you came in.
Okay.
Kill him! I mean, the marionettes seem to be fine, but this guy hits way harder.
Yeah, he does.
Good. I'm glad he's dead.
There you go. I swear to God,
people
if I...
suggesting cannon, he tried that and missed. So.
Yeah. I mean, the cannon won't do enough damage now
people
anyway.
People asking if you can break the mirrors. I'm gonna go ahead and say no.
Yeah, that seems like something that'd be way too easy to figure out. Unless you can do it.
People saying this fight is bullshit. I
agree.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so he's probably up towards the upper mirror then. The other place he can go.
What the fuck is this?
Dirty damp blood gems.
Been here?
Ooh, that sounds like a disease.
Nope, keep going up.
Yeah.
I guarantee you, you've been here. It's the same three fucking hallways.
There
he is.
There you are!
Don't you fucking goddamn it!
Okay, and then...
Okay, so... Wait!
We need to get him
go
here!
Go through there! Because this has multiple exits.
It does?
I think.
Alright.
Oh no, it's the next one that does.
No, actually, people are saying that there is a good way
wait,
to do
wait, look down there. Can we drop to that
yes,
floor?
Yes, you can drop down there.
Oh, and then scare him in this way!
Yes.
Yep. Scare him
wait.
In the, yes, I know, yeah. On. Yes, yes, yes,
yep,
yes,
there
yes,
we go.
Yes, yes.
But.
Fuck! Fuck! But fuck!
I have a key.
No, it's not to that.
You gotta
drop into there or
yeah.
something.
Yep. Alright, so go back to where you almost killed yourself.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna tell you this just
nope,
because
nope.
I find this boss incredibly frustrating and
that's fine.
Hope you kill him.
That's fine.
I'm even gonna give you the strats to kill him easier.
So we don't have to deal with this
so
bullshit.
So we don't have to deal with this again.
Okay.
When you finally fight him, stay close to him. Just if you get long range, he uses a shot that is like a one hit kill. So to the right, there's a path
right.
you can go.
Okay.
Get
this
back
is,
now,
this
y'all.
Is the way you want to go.
Shut up!
Where? There.
There? Here?
Yep. Go down there.
And then
and
in
do
here?
We drop down that?
Yep.
Okay, so stay close and don't get shot.
Yeah. Okay.
Stay close to him.
Lock on and stay close.
He's going to do the snakes thing when you're
just
close.
Just roll to the side.
Yeah. But so long as you don't get, like, outside of his range, he will not use his godlike super shot.
God!
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
I know.
Are you kidding me?
No!
Drink! I weep because this means that I fucking have to try this. And go through all of it, I'm guessing, because there's no checkpoints and bosses.
Nope. Bosses. Yes.
What time we got, boys?
It's 9:11.
Over under! This might take me 50 minutes!
America was never the same.
Or if you die.
If I die, then it's up to you, Kieran. By the way, that bell's still ringing.
I'm not sure if more people are saying drink or typing ha ha ha. After you get killed by the marionette, someone goes, "Yeah, you should probably kill the ads too." Oh, wait, hold on. You're not being chased by anything right now, are you?
No.
Look in your inventory real quick. Well, now you're being attacked by those things.
Well, we'll see about that. I mean, I can kill that thing if it comes close.
Someone's saying you can just hang out in that area above him and throw poison knives and kill
him. I don't think I have nearly enough.
Okay.
Because I like using those as taunts.
Yeah, they were the taunt weapon.
I'm just going to skip you, friend. All right. The unfortunate part is I think the marionettes and the mist down here respawn.
Yes, they
so
do.
Doing that is pointless.
At least for now.
All right, let's figure out where you're at, buddy. Oh, never mind. I'm going to go back down.
Ooh,
there.
People bringing up a good point. Use the bow when you're above them. And just looking at them. You might be able to just snipe them.
Maybe.
Although this takes...
I only have so many bullets.
Yeah, I forgot those take bullets.
Yeah.
I think he appeared ahead of me.
Yeah, but we can also do blood bullets, and we have plenty of vials.
Ooh.
Hmm.
I mean, this boss sucks. It's up to you guys what cheesy strategies you want to use.
I'm ready for this to just be cheese, like, cheddar everywhere.
Cheese on cheese on cheese?
Yeah.
Triple cheese pizza?
Yeah.
Cheddar
I
crackers.
I really don't care. This will be like Cheese Whiz on Ritz Bits, man. I really don't care.
Cheese Whiz on Cheese Its.
Oh, yeah.
All right, gotta scare you back up to the middle. And I'm gonna spook you into that room.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Yeah. Oh, no!
Booga booga booga, stupid dog!
Oh, no!
Oh, jeez!
You made him look bad.
A friend of mine said that courage is more easy to use as a trick.
Oh, yeah, I heard that.
I guess I can see that.
Alright, fuck that up again, hit by the stupid snakes. Oh, I'm misjudging my reach, I'm so drunk! It's
okay.
Now when I'm realizing how drunk I am.
No, okay. That's where your powers come from.
You're right, but it's usually when I realize how drunk
that's
I am.
That's where your powers come from!
Just throw your fucking snakes!
Woo.
Yeah!
Use your stupid weapon!
Oh, get him out of the arena!
Come on, come back.
Now he doesn't even know what he's doing. Oh, no.
All right. We're doing this, buddy. Come on. Take
yeah,
it back
fuck
now,
you.
Y'all. Two hops this time.
Oh, my God.
He's charging. Ah, fuck it.
So the time I beat him on my first bomb, he actually glitched himself in a corner and just stood there.
Oh, you lucky fuck.
If only. And I was like, oh man, this fight's super easy. Why is the internet complaining about it?
Oh! God, I hit him. Thank God.
Okay, alright.
That would have been... Whew! Okay. Hooey!
Oh, majestic! A hunter is
a hunter
even in a dream. But
he's like bringing out his like full-on Anthony Hopkins here.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me.
Make Making our way upstairs.
Making our way downtown.
Oh, upstairs.
Walking down. Fast.
Something's
fast and I'm homebound.
Oh, now you can do it from here. No,
not from here. It's from the next level.
Yeah.
I'm positive. Yeah, it's here.
Ah, here it is. Yeah.
And I spook him. Where is he? I have to spook him that way.
Yes. So.
Yep.
All right. Now go lock that stupid door. Blah blah blah. Do I have to run in there?
No.
Good.
I'm so clever.
See, it's not that hard now that we know how to wrangle it.
Yeah. I had never figured out that was the simple way to do this. Doing this like four times.
I figure if there are speedrunners, there has to be a legitimate way to do it.
You know, you're right. Yeah. If there are people who speedrun this game, there has to be a way to do it. So you know what? I learned something in this run, and that's why I keep loving watching people run this game, because I learned something with every run.
Yeah, I can't aim at him from here. I don't think.
No, he probably would have moved.
Oh, there he is!
Switching the bow!
Yep. Oh, no, it's
okay.
There he is. Alright.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah.
No!
Oh!
Wrong button!
Cannon! Cannon!
Bam! You cast in the name of God, you sack of balls!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I know.
Oh, you almost did it!
Good job. No, that's
like doing stupid kung fu.
Get close. He's gonna want to do it when he's like when he's backing up. That means like he's ready to shoot you with the power cosmic.
What? Well, the power cosmic's just exploded all over his face.
Oh,
jeez.
Oh. Fucking pieces.
You don't have any puppets.
I'm glad. You had one.
You had gotten so many following you by the time you came down here. Is this going to be the unprecedented three bosses in a single night?
Maybe. I don't think it's unprecedented.
Oh, it's not?
Fuck you, you sack of shit! Fuck you, Mikolas!
Fuck you!
Host of the nightmare?
You fucking fucker!
Host of my jizz, because I fucking covered you in it.
You got him.
Yeah! Drink!
Now I go to wake up!
Way to go, Lance.
Add one more boss to my scorecard, future Kieran.
You already won.
I'm pretty sure I've killed, no, I think there's enough bosses left that if you beat the rest of them...
You play this game more than I do. You won.
All I do is grind, though. That is not the same.
Yes, it is.
That is not the same.
That is enough.
Dude, the shit I do is not challenging. I go into that one room, I kill that... students.
Yeah, and I have problems with that. So you are clearly playing more and better.
Look how happy he is. He's just so jovial.
He's like, what leads this way?
Oh boy, time to kill more.
You can put his cage on your head if you want.
No. Fuck that.
Nice. Do I look like a fucking bird?
Fair enough.
I mean,
The only reason I put that cage on my head is if I wanted to slide down a ladder and make the tink 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 noise.
People are chanting Rogarius. You could make this a four boss run.
If we do it in one run.
Where are you going?
What?
the other way was that way.
You sure?
No, it's up. You want to go up?
Pretty sure it's up.
Okay.
Because that
bridge
went up. Yeah, here it is.
Oh, okay. That's a thing.
Yeah. Booyah! So, what time we got?
It is 9:20.
What do you say? Should we try for Ligarius?
I say we keep going this way. We should probably level up first.
I mean, I'll go back to the Hunter's Dream regardless because I want to restock on all the shit I wasted.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of level-wise what would be a good thing to send you to right now.
So we're what, 75? 76?
74?
No, we're higher.
Are we?
I leveled us up. Yeah.
76, okay. Blip. Blip.
Just throw up all over the doll.
What is it?
Very well. We've seen some shit, and when you drink every time you die, it gets pretty hard, man.
Just keep seeing shit that's really messing
up. I'll get us up to 30 endurance and 25 vitality probably seems healthy.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go buy more blood bloods.
Bloods, yeah.
Get all bloods.
Good old blood bloods. Wait, actually, hold on. We have a shit ton of chunks. I want to see if I can level up my sword again.
Yeah. I know we have at least three.
Yeah.
That's something I can lead you guys towards. All right. Maybe it's time we try to get the bloodstone, the thing that will get you, if you eventually get this to +9, that will be able to push it to +10.
Bloodwig's crazy fucking blade!
Oh, we need 8? God!
We only need 5 more. Go to the Insight Shop real quick.
Insight Shop? You think they sell blood chunks?
They should, if you've gotten them, they should sell blood chunks.
They do!
They're 20! Ooh, that's more than I thought. But...
And they only have 3 in stock.
No, that's how many you have in stock.
Yeah, we have 3. We need 8.
Okay.
You need
100.
How much insight do the umbilicals give us?
No.
Like a couple.
No. Nah, not worth it.
But
Well, man, we have a bunch of Madman's knowledge we haven't used, right?
That's true.
But I just want to pitch you guys on this. Insight, I think you guys think insight's more important than it is.
Yeah, I don't think it's that important.
It really doesn't do a whole lot. Like, it's kind of just a currency. Like, so not spending it really isn't helping you.
I'm going to use those fucking madman's knowledges that we
have. Yeah, our 23 that we have. Oh, and our great one. Yeah.
Fuck it, I'm using all 23.
There you go.
Whoop-bam!
I just want to see... Just go fucking insane.
There are some people freaking out going, no! blood chunks are not worth buying. Yes, you'll find more.
Nope, they're worth it. Buy them up. Buy them.
Fine, fuck it. I'm going to buy this last one, though.
We have another thing to make our wisdom insight go up.
I mean, what else here is worth buying? Bolt paper?
Armor probably. And stuff.
Fuck that.
I'll boo this.
Yeah, stuff look at all this stupid shit.
All the stuff I've gotten up. Okay, I killed him, but I didn't get his shit, so that's interesting. No, you killed him.
Bosses and stuff, or like special hunters that you've killed. Like
Gray Wolf.
This is where you buy their stuff. Like that was the guy who was manning the Gatling gun.
Oh, the Gray Wolf shit?
Yeah, and
oh,
then cool. Henrique is the person you fought where you fought Father Gorgonzola with the Crow Lady.
And then I got the Crow Lady shit when I killed her.
Yes, you're not supposed to kill her. So people you're not theoretically supposed to kill are the ones that drop their equipment when you kill them.
how much insight...
She only dropped a badge. I had to buy her shit.
How much insight does the Great One insight give us?
3 or 4, maybe?
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's not that much.
Okay.
Alright, so we could try to go fight Ligarius, or we can keep moving.
I say we keep moving. I still think Ligarius is too hard for us.
We have not fought him in forever.
No, we fought him in 12.
I will let you two decide.
Alright, well, where the fuck is it? Is it on 4 now?
It might be.
Yeah, because you're in the nightmare.
Oh, wow!
Because you're in the nightmare now.
Virgo's the middle,
I guess.
Yes, his base is the ground thing.
I figured it would be the last one opened.
Whose base?
Murgo.
Who the fuck is
Murgo's
that?
Loft.
I'm guessing it's the Sauron equivalent.
Okay.
Oh. Let me think. Nah, you guys can go forward a little bit more. I'll push you in a direction.
Just to make sure we don't get locked into the ending?
You guys can keep going.
We aren't that close?
You are that close.
Oh.
But at no point do you get locked into the ending.
Okay, good.
You can unlock the final boss and be able to do that.
Just as long as we don't go fight it.
Yeah, don't kill. You can even try and fight it and still.
Hey, look, 2 more chunks!
Well.
Touche, chat! Touche!
People were right, I guess. Does that give you 8? Is that enough to level it up again?
I don't think so.
We don't have 8.
I think I have 7.
Okay.
Yeah, we have 7. Baby!
There's a baby! Where's the baby?
Get your cannon out.
Are you holding the baby?
Maybe that's
I'm gonna kill a baby.
Oh, activate
this
that!
Looks like that second shortcut. I'm gonna jump in.
Notice that the door
this,
didn't
Yeah, this
close
gate
on
doesn't open.
One.
I could fall out of this
Or
one.
You could go in that pathway there.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna go do that. On the way back up. From here. From this second shortcut area. We're beautiful.
I'm like a bird.
There's absolutely nothing wrong with God's creation here. And by that I mean our creation.
Yeah. Of course. Okay, so keep an eye on the sky.
Okay, where's this? It's around
this
here.
It's gonna be much more difficult going up, I think.
I think so.
Because you can't tilt it up as well.
There it is!
Got it!
Yeah!
Some people in the chat are saying if we kill the next boss, we lose a little bit of dialogue in the DLC. I know the dialogue they're talking about. Not a huge deal. I'll tell you when it happens.
To be fair, when we've killed most of the NPCs.
Yeah, we've killed practically every NPC we've found.
It's dialogue from the doll, specifically.
Oh! We haven't killed her.
Oh, it's a insight brain.
Not now.
Frenzy.
You know, I thought I was out of sight, but I guess I was wrong.
Nope.
No, she's like keep building over time.
Man, has things seen.
Drink.
Dumpl has seen many things.
Just stand there. I think I'm gonna let my brain explode today. That's a new one. Bah!
What it is he saw it. And then he thought about it for a little bit. Like, he saw it, and then initially, like, that's what the spirit
is. Yeah, he was like, whoa, that's creepy. Like, well, I mean, that's how anything works. You get the information, but your brain doesn't process it right away. It's like, it takes some time. You think about it, and then the more you think about it, the more you stew on it, and then it just kind of builds in you until you want to punch something in the fucking face!
Like, oh, my God! People asking if I know how to get the final moon rune. Yes, I do. And I will lead them to do that, because I think it's hilarious. But there will definitely not be time to do that tonight, because that involves opening up a whole other area and fighting another additional boss.
I just wanted to get this 20-something thousand that we had.
Eh.
No biggie.
Alright, come here, you fucker!
Alright, welcome to Metal Gear.
Metal Gear?
Don't be seen.
Really?
Because I think this guy will probably be too tough to kill.
Oh, that guy right there?
Yes.
This guy?
Haven't we killed something like him before?
Yeah, we've killed something like this.
All right, if you want to try, it's your 20.
There is do or do not.
It's your 24,000
and
souls.
At this point, he just chose do not.
Middle gear my ass!
I think he was referring to
fuck
just
you.
That one, maybe.
Oh, fuck you!
Hey, you better heal before it, because your head's gonna... Oh,
my head's
not
gonna
enough.
What?
I thought
my head's gonna what?
I thought it was gonna.
My head's gonna get so big.
Like I'm very impressed right now. I had like a level like 80 something guy I was running through here with, and I could not kill those guys.
Well, clearly your stats just weren't as good as
I
ours.
I guess not.
Not as good as Drunklstiltskin. Happens.
Happens to every man when you realize you're not as good as Drunklstiltskin.
It's okay. It's okay, friends.
I had my realization. Oh my God! It's all that guy.
Yeah.
Maybe they were.
Which leads people to think that probably.
So, like, the if Peter Parker is the Spider-Man, would these be the Man Spider?
Yes, I think so.
I think there is a Man Spider.
Well, yeah, it's one of the Peter Parkers. That works.
I don't know what
that's good.
Again, may as well light the whole house on fire. Somebody asking, what is this game? It is Bloodborne. It came out last year.
Early last year.
Yeah, fairly early last year.
Early.
Like, it's almost been out for a year.
Alright, so remember that thing that was giving you insight earlier?
No.
You mean frenzying us?
Yeah,
hang on.
Don't go down there. Not yet.
Okay. No, guess not.
Let's pull this lever so you can get a good look in your brain experience.
Alright!
Oh, okay! Yeah, I want to take a look at the
Let's
eyes of
see.
Sauron.
The eyes of Sauron, my friend.
I want it to be just like a fucking beholder. It is!
Ew!
And now you've dropped it into that pit.
Oh, good.
So, way to go.
Well, I didn't even get a very good look at it.
Well, hey.
But hey, at least now we're not going to be getting, like,
You'll
brainstormed.
Get a chance later.
Okay, good.
I'm sure.
Which I'm sure is this
Speaking
way.
Of which, let's go down. Oh, hey, more spider people.
What the shit? Hey, you?
Stop spearing me.
You were so close to the bloodstone.
Drink!
But you decided to go aggro on that thing.
Because I had no choice.
There was plenty of cover you could have taken to just
no
be out of
it. He was right, he didn't have a choice.
Yeah, I didn't have a choice, man.
The thing started attacking. And
I started attacking me, what am I going to do, take it? No!
Fair enough.
I'm going to run across that beam.
Yeah.
Like a man.
Sprint across it like Captain fucking America.
Alright.
Sprint. Where it got you.
Yeah.
Got you closer to the guy than he would have been otherwise.
Exactly.
And then significantly further away.
And then you die.
Alright, let's go up this way.
Whee!
Now, I haven't really dealt with these guys yet.
Oh, yes, you have.
They look like fucking shadows of Yharnam.
Yes, you have dealt with these guys before.
They're the shadows of Yharnam!
I love when games make bosses just regular enemies later on to, like, make you go, like, man, look how much stronger I am. Even though these are clearly way too.
Yeah, there are weaker versions of them.
Yeah.
But, you know, it gives you the feeling. Like, oh, man, it's so good.
I'm so good.
Because I can take these guys without even... Hey,
let's not talk, okay? Because I was not saying anything that you were saying. I still respect the Shadows of Yharnam. They just do not happen to like the fact that I killed them. Drink.
We remember you.
All right. I remember the way.
Filling up my water.
I remember the way. I remember the truth. I remember the light.
No man cometh unto Murgo but by thee.
Nope. This goes that way, yeah.
And there's another, like, it looks like an elevator inside there.
That might be a shortcut you'll use later.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, probably. We're just gonna wait. How do I emote?
Hold X and then shake the controller.
Yeah!
Press R. Like, certain ones will do different.
Yeah! Oh, oh!
How do I beg for my life?
That one's probably not one you've set, so you have to hit the touchpad.
Oh, okay.
Oh! Adversary has arrived!
Oh, someone shit!
Summoned!
Vermillion Jazz!
Oh, he's up there! Bye!
See ya, sucker!
Jump in here. Just leave him. Yes! Flawless victory! Vermillion Jizz wins! Drinkality!
Well played.
The laughter between sobs.
Well played, Vermillion.
I was intimidated, man.
Outclassed.
I know.
Utterly and entirely.
Couldn't even.
Too good.
Couldn't even think about
Didn't
it.
Didn't even touch him.
Yeah, see? This guy's got it right. You can't kill me if I kill myself first.
Exactly. I wonder if he's still here.
Yeah,
probably not.
Adversaire that, shithead.
Oh, I know. I was already on the right side. I've had enough to drink. Shut up.
You quit. Are you talking about what?
Just not what we're playing. I can't. It's my job.
I don't know if Vermillion Jazz is the guy's character name or his PSN name, but I guess feel free to barrage him on PSN and be like, oh man, you were just on Team 4 Star.
He'll be like, what the fuck?
He'll be like, what the fuck? Who's that?
Fuck, Mary, kill, Drunkle, Captain, and Dumpl. I would marry Captain.
I would marry the Captain, fuck Dumplin. I would probably have to kill the Survivor just to say I killed the Survivor.
I'd have to go with kill the Captain because it seems more within my skill base than killing either of the other two.
Oh, I didn't know this was like a you have to like fight them to the death situation.
I
assumed it was just they are struck with death. Like you.
I just assume that it's fight them, like you have to do the killing.
Oh man, that makes that...
Yeah, that changes the rules of that game.
That changes quite a bit.
Yeah.
Well, that's just the rules I've always played by.
Well, that's fair.
Like, you can play by whatever rules you feel.
And I feel...
Shut up. Not this day.
Oh, hold get on. It, get it!
Yeah, King
yeah,
Coldblood!
Fuck you.
Fuck yeah, you, fuck asshole.
I'm not sure if you guys are saying King on, like, purpose.
I'm saying it on purpose.
Yes.
Okay.
I know what it says.
Okay, all right. Okay. That's,
I
that's,
just like the idea of King Cold's blood.
Yeah.
That's what I was, but...
All right, made it.
Well, okay, this is Spider Town.
Welcome to
you're
Spider.
You're gonna explode.
You're still being friend-eyed.
You're gonna explode.
Oh goddamn! I thought you meant I had low health. Fucking just drink, okay? Just everybody, drink.
Just don't question it.
Real quick.
Is Fallout 4 worth getting?
I'd
to
say
kill
so.
Mora? Yes.
I think it's fun.
Yeah. I think it's fun. Yeah, having a good old time.
My wife loves it. Like, she's played more of it than we have, but then again, I don't want to spoil myself on the story.
No, yeah.
So I haven't played any of my own campaign since I started it.
I know, like, I've been like, man, I want to play Bloodborne, but I'm like, oh, I want to be surprised.
And the episode of Fallout that went out today is easily my favorite.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. If you haven't seen it yet, check out Fallout 4 46. Episode 46. Just the first 10 minutes worth.
Yeah.
All of it.
Does that happen
within the first 10 minutes?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Because it starts with us having finished our amazing contraption.
Yeah, it starts with us having finished the teleporter.
That we built with our own two hands.
Yeah, fuck everyone else. We'll just
build. I don't think it
like triggered there yet.
Yeah, the button hadn't popped up yet.
I hadn't laughed so hard in for fucking ever at that.
That was so funny. You are making that jump too early, Kieran. You've got to wait for the ground. Because you're running into the wall, and it's not like this isn't Smash Brothers. You have no directional influence in the air. You only drop.
Take it from me.
I will.
Take this.
By the way, I'm not sure what to do with all that talisman since you are the one that owns the game. Do you just want to take it with you?
I mean, sure.
Oh, for those of you who don't know, we like playing the board game Talisman. So for Christmas, I bought our board gramming group the entire, like, every expansion ever because the local board game shop was having a sale.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Because I'm a nice guy. M'lady.
Okay, alright.
Alright,
do it now!
Nope. But I landed on solid ground!
You ducked the landing!
You ape. Rings
a
sinister bell. Rings a sinister
bell. TFS number one enemy, gravity.
Sinister bell.
I think it has killed us more than anything else. Aside from... God, I can't think of anything else that probably killed us more than gravity.
You said you wanted to go hard tonight, Lanny, and we found a way.
Yep. Did I say drink, by the way? Because I meant to say drink.
This
is my third glass of whiskey.
This is just making up for all the deaths we didn't have early on.
God, look at this asshole going down.
Go
look
now!
Dumbass! Look at that dumbass!
Go
ass.
Now! Yeah!
So I'm going to say most people traditionally do it on the way up because that's a lot easier.
Fuck that!
Gotta agree. Fuck that.
That's garbage. Drink
that and take a drink. We're getting back right. in there.
We're getting hammered tonight.
Yeah, gravity is a synth. Done.
Gravity. Fuck all gravity. Right. What's gravity ever done for me? It's kept me chained down.
Mikan Pachi asks me, Grant, question, if Dumplin is at the front door and Arkham Knight is at the back door and the Shadow of Yharnam is playing Jenna in the kitchen, how long does it take for Yamcha to die? Not very long, I guess.
Who's Jenna?
I don't even know.
Whoever she is, she's dangerous.
I was hoping this was an inside joke you guys knew.
Nope. They're talking about Nora. We know Noras.
Yeah,
we know plenty of Noras.
We know at least two Noras.
Yeah! I didn't even make it to the ground!
Oh, Lanny, do you have a problem? Are you just throwing yourself off of this elevator and drinking more drinks?
Just hand it to me. The drinking stops here. You have a problem.
Make it through the door!
I'm gonna make it through this door.
We can't make it through the door!
I'm gonna make it through this door.
This door is the hardest boss of the game! Drink!
I'm making it through this door.
Now, Lanny, we brought everyone, all of your friends and family here.
That's right, all of your friends and family.
All two of you!
That's right, all your friends.
And my cat!
Yeah, all your friends and family.
Sal really thinks you have a problem, man.
Yeah, Sal told us to come here.
It's been hurting all of us.
Yeah, Daddy, you haven't fed me in days.
You just keep laying on the floor next to the cat food going, I wonder if it tastes any good.
Yeah! Drink!
Drink! Not a problem. Always a choice.
All right. Well,
we beat the door that we have beaten.
Now we've gotten past the part I thought was the easy part of this path.
Now see if we can make it past the easy part.
Yeah, the part that we don't have a problem with, Grant.
Fair enough. You guys are making mincemeat out of getting through.
Whoa, bam!
Done. healed up. And find that hole in the floor, we're good.
Find that hole and put yourself in it. The double.
Yep. Chin in the ass. Nose in the cooch. Seven inches. Either way.
In the hole.
Bam!
That's how you do it. Now where's this blood?
See, it's an asshole right there!
Yeah, but... Yeah, it's going to trigger, but you can stand behind those rocks and stop it from getting you.
No.
I just want him to jerk violently to the left.
He's not jerking nowhere. He, like, jerks himself off when he kills this...
Yeah!
Oh, fucking
gravity! Our greatest foe!
He only jerks himself off.
We still have like a half hour to go, don't we?
No, 20 minutes.
Oh my god, that's still longer than that.
It's real unfortunate that like I'm not saying people complain about it or anything, but like, doesn't the audio typically cut out during?
No. That's Batman.
Oh, that's only Batman?
Yeah, because Batman has this, like,
sometimes weird... happen on this.
Okay, sometimes, but it's like every time in Batman it happens. Oh, that's odd. That thing's all the way down.
Weird. But with how much we're laughing, it's too bad that might be cutting out.
Oh, well.
I don't know. Like, most of the time, like, the load screen's where I say drink, and we've never really had an issue. We seldom have an issue there.
That's accurate.
True! Alright, are you ready?
No.
I think you... There we go.
You're ready.
You gotta hear that.
Okay.
Right,
are you prepared?
Probably.
Are you
not? I'm gonna.
You got it! You got it! You got it!
Oh my god! I did it!
Love
yeah!
It.
Victory, Jeff!
Yeah!
I'm too drunk to give a shit.
You know drink.
Everyone's saying, "Why does only the elevator boss respawn?"
All right. I know what my mission is, and I am to keep it this controller to myself and away from the drunkards.
Why? Just why?
Lenny, why?
Look. Someone else got down.
Because I could. The only answer.
I wonder if getting on. Oh no, I can't trigger from on top of it. Never mind.
Wait,
I was gonna say getting on top of this thing and then going into the door might be easier.
I mean, if you're looking for easier, just do it when it's on its way up.
Honestly, I figured it out. If you just don't roll and you just walk, you're fine.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, just walk when you're at, like, where you think you're supposed to be.
I'm not
like
nearly
there.
As drunk,
see?
Fam.
Wow, okay.
All right. Because I've only been drinking strawberries, and those do not have much.
I am gone.
Yeah, you have been hitting the whiskey, my good friend.
It's good. I have not had this whiskey since we left.
Well, there you go.
I don't think I drank a little at the gas. Like, I had a couple of beers or something, but I don't think I drank
that
much.
Yeah, I think we had that really good, root beer.
Yeah, the
stuff that I
Coney
even
Island.
Like.
The Coney Island.
Yeah, the stuff that I even like. And I don't like root beer. So.
You don't like root beer, and this was alcoholic root
beer.
Yeah,
exactly. Which I think might be the secret to me drinking is
just
drink,
find something sickeningly sweet.
Drink things that I don't normally like, but am vaguely familiar with their taste, because I don't really like 7-Up that much. But 7-Up plus vodka is, like, fine, because I'm like, this is just basically 7-Up. Something I already
tastes
don't like.
Tastes just like shit.
Yeah, it's something I already don't like, so it's not like the taste is affecting me all that much.
And fuck you!
Yeah!
10,000 degrees!
Kill that thing! Make it regret living!
Ooh, you were so lucky that missed.
Lucky?
There's another one?
Lucky?
No. No, it was just him.
Okay.
All skill.
Is that it?
10 rocks.
No.
But it's in a giant chest.
It is in a giant chest. I think this is...
Choir bell.
Oh, it's another magic spell.
Oh, what's that?
Good.
Okay, so I made it to this side. I'm assuming the goal is on this side.
I don't think it is. I think that's...
Oh, back around.
Literally just...
At least we killed that guy.
Oh, it's out that way.
Yes.
See it. Okay.
Yeah, there's a door that way.
All right, hopefully the spider doesn't jump you when you're crossing this way.
It's not... It wouldn't dare.
It would be so rude.
Okay.
Good.
Good. I'm glad we all have good manners here.
We're civil.
We're well-mannered spiders.
Where the
spider man spiders.
So now this is where the thing was hanging before.
Had
you come here before?
Look at all these dead fuckers.
Oh, stupid shit.
Fucking dumbasses. Dumb dead people.
I think you also just got one of the best, like...
runes or whatever?
Blood gem things, like, that you can put on your...
Yeah, weapon. I saw that, like, fucking ominous-looking red dot.
Don't go that way. It's back the other way, actually.
Is it?
Yeah.
There's a red. There's a thing right there.
Green. All
right,
go ahead and grab it.
Yeah,
but you're gonna have to go.
A billion way. Monsters spawn out of it.
But go.
Oh, there's one right there too.
Hang on, I'm busy.
Gotta grab all this damp blood
all
gems.
This damn blood tinge.
Okay.
Where? Well, who?
Okay. Back the way you came a little bit. This way.
In there. In this way.
Yes. In there.
Okay.
To the left.
What do you mean? What happened to their doll shoes? We're still wearing them.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
We never take.
It.
Wait,
you
no.
Not
they,
see the
wait,
bumps.
No. These aren't doll shoes. These are the horse shoes. We murdered her for her shoes.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
All right. She had damn good shoes. That item down there.
Okay.
Don't fall into that big hole in the middle. Fall into the ground around it, and you will survive.
Okay.
Okay.
Sounds easy enough. Gravity's never hurt us thus far.
Yeah. How bad has gravity been for us?
Not even a problem. Whabam.
Yeah.
Whabam.
Fuck you, gravity. All
right. And then.
Give me shit, asshole.
Boom. The blood rock.
Yeah. Whole blood rock.
Exactly one of those. In the main game, so.
So in order to, like, get better, like, every weapon off, you have
10.
To get, like, new game plus, like, 15
times. You have to
either
do new game plus or have a ton of insight, because I think you can buy them for, like, 100.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
Anyway?
How do you gain insight
can
naturally? Because we've
way?
Done it.
You typically gain insight by encountering a boss for the first time, killing a boss. to, like, just have infinite, like, to always be farming insight,
like
you would do multiplayer and kill bosses with people.
Oh, okay. Makes sense.
I think I have to go that way then. Okay.
Yeah, out that way seems the only way.
I think you have to go that way to get back onto the walkway. It's like, you drop down there.
If you drop down and kill the weird brain thing you dropped, it gives you something.
But first we need to get something in order to do that, so they can't... I know what you're talking about, Chad.
Yeah, I was wondering, like, is it that pit? Can we just drop down, like, swinging our sword hard?
You drop down somewhere else. Dropping through that pit would just kill you.
Ah, fair enough. I mean, when has that ever happened?
This is the spider room.
Oh, yeah, it's the entrance.
Oh,
yeah, this does look familiar.
Oh, okay, so the other way.
Yeah, all
right.
But way to go. You got the bloodstone.
I got the blood rock.
Blood rock, yeah.
All right, we got the most, like,
the best
singular item in the game. Victory fusion. We are Lyran! Welcome to... Drunklstiltskin, bitch!
Oh, hi, Lyran. It's been a little bit since I've seen you. How you been? How are things?
We're good!
Oh, that's great. So, is anything like interesting? Like, how was your Christmas? How was your New Year's?
Wonderful! Yours?
Mine was actually really well. I had a fine Christmas with my family. So what holiday do you got? Does Lyran celebrate?
Kwanzaa!
Oh, really? So, like, you know, I know Christmas we put up a tree, exchange gifts. What are, like, some Kwanzaa, traditions? Like, what?
Same shit!
What, really?
Different name!
Oh, I had no idea we shared so many similarities. That's mighty interesting. That's really cool.
Right.
So, what about your New Year's? What was your New Year's resolution?
Fuck you, Grant.
Oh well, geez. I don't know if I can help you with that one.
That's too bad.
Oh no. Larry, please. What are you doing? Oh, thank God. Thank God, the fusion stopped. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
I don't know if I can be in here when you fuse again. Lyran was saying some really messed up shit.
I don't know what he said. I forget every time.
Lyran's mostly drunk.
Yeah, he's mostly, yeah. The blood alcohol content didn't match, but he is mostly drunk right now. Why would
he
do that?
Lyran sounds like he's dying. Well, we have no control over that, unfortunately.
Getting the feeling that baby, pig, in your butt. Oh.
Oh, God!
eyes! There's so many eyes!
I do not want to face that fucker in a staring contest.
Nah, he'd have
well,
so
hey,
many...
yeah, if any, yeah, any yeah, of them blinked, you yeah,
what
yeah,
if that... they don't have lids? Ooh. Well, I didn't see any of them blink.
That's not fair.
Yeah, he's cheating.
Have you seen any of them blink yet? So many King Cold Bloods.
Have you seen Dumpl's
face? He has the goggles, so no.
Good point.
Jesus
more
Christ.
More shadows.
A good.
Hey guys, fight the pigs!
That's exactly what's gonna happen.
Oh my god, it is!
This is actually considered the best grinding place because you can just keep making these
keep
guys
making
whoa!
Them.
Yeah.
Holy fuck!
Okay.
What's this?
Oh, cutscene bitch! Hey, cutscene bitch! Talk.
She's crying.
Kill her.
Hang on, she's got a thing in her like stomach.
What's going on, lady?
You gotta
swing at her, see if she does anything.
It's almost like she
in your stomach! It's a sword!
Goodbye, lady!
A milk accord.
Congratulations, you just killed the hardest boss in the game.
Yeah! We did it!
Takes another drink.
Drink!
I mean, I'm only half kidding because, like, literally, if you do the Chalice Dungeons, she's the last boss and the deepest one.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, well,
she comes back and gets revenge.
Fuck her!
Well, now she's dead.
Oh, you're already holding this one of a kind item.
Oh, good.
Alright.
Is there anything this
yes.
way?
This is the way you want to go.
Are you sure? Because there's like a
yeah,
door
was
she was looking at.
Ah! Hang on. Okay. This is going to activate that one shortcut.
There
yeah.
you go.
Yeah. Now we're thinking with our ass.
Okay. If you can beat this boss in 10 minutes, you could have 4 bosses in this run.
Ooh.
Here we go!
Let's do it!
I don't think this boss is particularly hard.
Okay.
Well, we're prepared to show you differently.
I mean, yeah. To be fair, I hadn't been drinking when I fought it, so who knows?
To be fair, we've been drinking when we fought every boss.
Exactly.
So this is no different.
Yeah, good point.
The whole point of this is for us to be like monkeys on a typewriter.
We are gonna, like,
adversary.
Red hot tree, get
red
out of
red hot
here.
Tree!
We're busy!
I wonder if it'll let you in the boss room if there's an adversary here.
It will.
Good question.
Yeah, look.
Ooh. Baby!
There's a babby!
Baby!
Let's kill the baby!
Oh, you found
baby!
Oh.
It's a baby.
But where there's a baby, there is often...
A baby.
A wet nurse.
That's a bird.
A yeah. wet nurse.
That's a totally.
Is that like giant titties or?
I don't care.
That's how wet nurses work.
Yeah.
It's invisible.
Oh.
Oh.
That's invisible
no,
boobies.
No.
The fuck?
Okay.
This
all
is
right.
one of the weirder designs of the boss in this game.
That's okay. So cool. I dig it. It's like that Shiva whole. It's like that Shiva thing. You know what this looks like? I have seen playthroughs of Dark Souls 2. It looks like the final boss in that.
Yeah, a little bit. I can see that.
Cause it, like, with
yeah,
all the
yeah.
multiple weapons
the,
and shit.
Queen, what's her name?
Yeah.
Huh.
You got it.
Huh.
This is a trial run.
General Grievous up in here.
Yes, very generous.
Too many arms.
Looks like all those arms are striking in front. Where you should
try. I'm trying!
Having her back.
She's doing a good job.
To the wall!
Maybe you should lure her out to the middle.
I got a better plan. Lock on. Come on.
She's so slow.
I know.
Oh, never mind. Changed my tune on that one.
Oh, don't worry. This is the typical. Oh, this boss doesn't seem so hard. First form.
To be fair, it
fucking
doesn't necessarily.
Woo!
Yeah.
All right.
Was it turn
inside? Yeah.
Ah, nice miss. Nice fucking bitch.
And she's gonna charge up.
Bow, I guess.
Oh, I don't like this!
Charge the spell. Oh, done.
Okay.
Bitch! I think you gotta do fast swing.
Yeah, probably.
Now we've entered form 2, I think.
I don't think so. We haven't hit it enough. I mean, we haven't hit it since the last time we hit it.
Fair enough. Not enough, but I think when she does that.
That just looked like a spell.
Yeah.
Get out of the corner! Come on.
That might be wrong.
Come on. Ew!
Gross. Okay, crunchy.
Stepping on all those corpses. People who tried to touch Murgo before.
Murgo's a baby?
Murgo's the baby.
Interesting.
So the baby owns the tower? That's cool. It's like really... Like that baby's got a future going for it. It already has real estate like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, weird.
It's a nice tower.
Almost like it's a baby god.
Oh. I would never go that
far. I'll murder the shit out of that baby god.
Like this... This for me was kind of like a, like lore-wise, kind of a weird, like, sort of profound moment for me, because I suddenly realized that everything
whoa,
I was
fuck.
everything I was running like through and killing was essentially trying to protect a defenseless baby. Like
all the shadows of Yharnam,
yeah, everything
all the...
that's been trying to stop you up to this point, at least in the night, has been only doing that because they didn't want
you. Yeah, that swing's way too slow, bro. My depth perception is way off. Does it look like you should have been hitting her?
I
there?
Know!
It's not just your depth.
My depth perception. Yeah, fuck you.
Woo!
Yeah, make her dance.
Earn it.
Earn that money. You're hearing your dad's call.
I'll call him back.
Alright.
Call him over. Shit!
Hey, still got that one vial left?
Got that none vial left?
Hey, switch to the bow.
I think so.
Why not? You have plenty of bullets. That too.
Now you don't.
So what bullet's the bow?
It's the two-handed form.
Second form what?
Yeah.
An R, is it just a R?
I don't know, it's attack.
Ah, what? What is it?
I don't know.
L2?
Whoa! Oh!
Okay.
Welcome to Form 6.
Trixie bitches.
Now they're L2. It's my only one is green.
Which one? We don't know. What we do know, drink!
We know to drink! Woo!
Never forget to drink.
Who would win in a fight, Krillin or a defenseless baby?
Probably Krillin.
Yeah.
I'd give him the edge there.
Yeah, Krillin could take a baby.
I'd give him the edge over Yamcha too, so.
Yeah. Now who would win, Yamcha or a defenseless baby?
Now we're talking. Now we're asking the
depends heavy on if the baby here. Can explode.
Ooh, yeah.
Got a good point.
Is there a bomb strapped to this baby?
You gonna bro up?
Yeah. His name Hanabi? Anyone gets that reference, I'll be impressed.
Yeah, for real.
I don't.
Because that podcast has, like, maybe 500 listeners.
And that episode was from, like, what, 2009?
If that, yeah.
I just love how happy he is.
He's just, always happy.
It makes me so happy that he's happy.
Smiling. All right.
All right.
You got 3 minutes to win it.
3 minutes to win it. So I think it went out the wrong... Nope, I'm good.
Nope, you're here. You're good.
All right.
Here you go. Are you ready?
That way.
No.
Yes, it looks like it's higher up.
Yes, yes.
That's... Well, folks.
Well.
This has been Drunklstiltskin.
Drunklstiltskin.
Drink.
Died. Drink. Drunklstiltskin died that day. He was heard of again in fairy tales.
He was heard of again next week. Before we decide to bring this back to like a bi-weekly thing when we decided we had too much alcohol.
Yeah, but now...
when everyone's liver begins to fail.
Yeah, but now it doesn't matter.
Now
it does matter!
Is that we're done here, and we will leave you to the peaceful sounds.
The peaceful sounds
of Darth Vader breathing. Thank you!
A good night.
A good night.